Okay. No, I think we're good now. I think we're good. I think we're good. Refresh. Refresh if you didn't. Pause for promo. I had it refresh, thought it froze. No, it did. It did freeze. I didn't drop any frames. It just lost connection for some reason. I don't know what happened. I'm good. I'm solid. I don't know what happened though. Okay, I think we're good. Stupid ad. Yeah, I'm sorry. Now will you listen to me? The hell happened, Metallica Nuck? What do you mean? What'd you say? About the McMahons? This is all Matt Damon's fault. Well, you know, Fallen, if you were a subscriber, you wouldn't get any ads. Just letting you know. Yeah. Yup. It's a Festivus miracle! Oh, that's beautiful. That's beautiful. Internet being a bitch. I think we're good now. I think everybody's good. I think we're good. I had a hiccup. It's strong. I didn't have any issues. I don't know what happened. Who knows? Today is about more than just Festivus. I'm listening to Metallica Nuck. I'm listening. So is everybody else good? Everybody else, are we good? Any problems? Any complaints before we continue? I'm gravy. All right, they're still battling out on the outside. Megan Nasty holding her head. The poop witch is down. Her hair is sprawled in a very epic fashion. I have a lot of problems. Well, I mean about the stream. As good as we're gonna get. Really? It's that bad? Damn. I'm sorry. Didn't mean to inconvenience you with my decent stream. Turns it around. Back body drop. Thank you, Allie. One, two, no. Metallica Nuck. Mega Nasty kicks out. Misses the knee. Mega Nasty's still up. Who will take on Bubbles? Suck my bowel, Mr. Garrison. Uh-oh, Haley got her. Explode her into the Northern Lights. Nom Nom wouldn't have stuck around. The nastiness right there. The ref not paying attention. One, two. Mega Nasty will take on Bubbles. Wow. Wow. Oops, wrong emote, but it works. I'll cut a bitch. What's up, Lethal? Merry Christmas. Lethal with a Michael Myers. That's awesome. I love that. Is that Joey's or is that Freddy's? Who's that? Oh no, that's Mega. Good game to the Nasty. Is that a Doc Brown? Where the hell did you get a Doc Brown at? Dude champ. Mega Nasty, I said before, since breaking out from the team with Little French Lady, she has been a dominant force, and right now, she is continuing it. She is in the finals. Every woman has competed in this tournament, and we are down to just two. But before that, it is time to crown a champion. How would you like to suck my balls? Damn it. I'm just making sure we're all caught up on everything. Ah! That butt head is awesome. Trance, dude, it's great to see you, buddy. Which championship? You will see soon. Tell you what. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. That's it. There's only 4. I'm double checking my math here. Yeah, there's only 4. All right. No. My house is freezing. We'll turn the heat on. Good thing Lethal came back. All right. To save a little bit of time, we are going to do the brand new championship in a ladder match. I kick Mega Nasty's ass in no time. That's true, Little French. That's true. Don't yell at me. Zoinks. All right. I bet you never yell at Nom Nom. I don't know Nom Nom. I only yell at the people I love. All right, so technically, this is the brand new championship, and it will only be defended in backstage matches. But to save some time, since we do have a big tournament coming up, to save some time, we're going to do this in a ladder match at Christmas Chaos. These are the 4 final winners, and they're going to battle. The first one to grab the championship will be the brand new Backstage Brawl champion. Metallic Canuck wins this. Modern solutions to modern problems. Ting! My dreams of singles matches has been dashed. What? I love the Durst with the damn snowman arms. That's awesome. Doc No More. Oh, yeah. Well, Metallica, if you do win this, you only compete in singles matches backstage. So, yeah. Dallas. Good job, Lethal. Your presence is my present. That's right, live from Hershey, Pennsylvania. Didn't know you could do backstage matches title. We can now.
You think you know me?
Ladies and gentlemen, it is Adam Copeland. I mean, Metallica. I meant in-ring singles, but I understand time. Yeah, dude. I mean, if we're going to do 3 more matches in the men's division. Ali D, praising Durst. Thank you so much, my friend. You are awesome. Thank you so much for staying up super late, dude. I know you had a hellacious day. Hopefully, we are making your day a little bit better. Hopefully. 250, don't have Durst. Aww. No, I did. You praised Durst. Metallica Nuck is already one half of the holiday champion. Looking to gain another championship. Only champion match. Now, is that an advantage or a disadvantage? Is that George Clooney with a gun? What the hell is that? Oh, it's a lightsaber. Is the rain gone? Dirty Dan Dayton Frode. Dirty Dayton Dan Frode. Dayton Dirty Dan Frode. Shots fired. Bang, bang. Dan Frode looking to gain it. Another championship around his waist. Disadvantage because I had to carry it. Dallas Texan with a Dallas Texan emote. What'd you say? The hell? If Dan doesn't win, we riot. It's this lethal? Wow. Wrong direction, though. The lightsaber needs to go the opposite side. Christoph, thank you so much for the 40 bits, buddy. Dan Frode, ready to go. Who will be the first ever Backstage Brawl champion when they're wrestling in the ring?
Yeah.
Ready for them. Son of a man has brought his best friend, Batty, with him. And he, like he said earlier, has wrapped himself in brand new cellophane tonight. It's a little tougher, a little thicker. That way, any of the blows anybody dishes them, they've got to punch a little bit harder to get through the armor that is the CeeLo Man. Lethal putting up a... Is that origami? The hell is that? He broke into the wrestling business because Mega Man kicked his ass. I don't know what that is, Lethal. It looks like origami, but I don't know. Challenge flag? What the hell's a challenge flag? And speaking of sweatpants, it is Lethal C5K. Of the competitors in this match, and I would dare say of the competitors that we have seen tonight, other than Kona, it's hard to find anybody that's more decorated than Lethal. Former SCW tag team, former holiday tag team, former barbecue, former Sugar Walls champion. Dude, the dude has done a lot. Will Lethal climb that ladder and become the first ever Backstage Brawl champion? Life comes at you fast. If you don't slow down once in a while, you could miss it. Oh, Lethal is in this. Might have changed my vote to the winner now. Who will get in Lethal's pants? WB rules. Hey, what's going on, Nathan Thompson? Hey, I see that. Get your streams here. Thank you so much for the raid. I don't know why my emote. There it is.
Hell yeah, it's a raid.
Welcome to the Dark Circle, York Man. Appreciate that. Hell yeah, everybody. Welcome to the show. Where's my points? Das Smash. Shortcat, thank you so much for the follow as well. WB rules. Thank you guys. Appreciate that. Raid hype. Ooh, yeah. That's right, check out Get Your Streams here, make sure you do. I guess you guys were watching Monday Night Raw, which was pre-recorded a week ago. That's right. Good to see you, buddy. Thank you so much for that gigantic raid. You are amazing, my friend.
Say hallelujah.
Shortcat, thank you so much for the follow.
Say hallelujah. Say hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We are doing our quote-unquote pay-per-view, the last one of this year. It's called Christmas Chaos. And we have a four-way ladder match, well, TLC match, for the Backstage Brawler Championship.
Hey, another one gaffs us out.
Dallas!
And another one gaffs, and another one gaffs. Another one gaffs us out.
Dallas! Wow, dude. You gave a sub to Panty Thief. Horn, Holtz, Cookie, Memphis Gamer. Oh, wow, dude. Who else got one? Amber Nicole, Grizzly Battle, J-Dub, and you put a snorkel on Santa. Side Hustle and Lion. Dallas can't be stopped, we won't let him. That's a whole lot of subs. Shortcat, thank you so much for coming in and for the follow. Hope you had a great time over there watching Raw. We're gonna go swimming. WB rules. Lots of good subs in this stream. This is crazy. It happens, man. Dallas giving away 10 gifted subs. You are the man. We want tables. The cellophane is right there. Hey, Shortcat!
It's a party, baby.
Thank you so much, man. Appreciate that. Popping up in here, dropping that. That is awesome.
Well, the fish deck has got a
Dallas!
It's called the Tata Salt Special!
Shortcat, thank you so much for the 100 biddies. And Dallas, thank you so much once again, gifting another sub to Ali Damn D. You are awesome, my friend. Thank you, dude. Thank you, man. You the man, Dallas. That's right, Dallas is in the upcoming tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, if you still hung around after that humongous raid from Get Your Streams here, I am Jizzy of the Nerdy Effect, and when I'm on normal, I stream 8 shows a week. There are 4 wrestling shows very similar to this. Everybody that you see here is a created character that is based out of real-life people. So what you see, for the most part, is what they look like in real life, it's what they would wear in real life, and it's how they would act in real life. And basically, we get together 4 times a week, and sometimes 5, depending on if there's a pay-per-view or not. And we do battles with each other. We have a lot of fun, and over the years, if you hang out long enough, you end up becoming part of the family. Anybody that's followed me within the past year pretty much knows exactly what I'm talking about. You get to know it. It's unlike many Twitch shows that are out there. And like I said, the more you're here, the more you get to know people, and it's always a fun time. So make sure you hang out for a little bit, get to know some people, because there's some amazing people from all across the globe in here. Seriously. Like, just right off the top of my head, Scotland, Australia, England, Belgium, America, Canada, Mexico, across the world, they come here to hang out. And look at this, Cellophane Man might get the championship down. Dan Fro trying to stop him. Dan Fro trying to stop Cellophane Man from getting it. He's got the no. Lethal stops him from turning the ladder over. Lethal helped out Cellophane Man. Is this something for to come down the road? Metallica not trying to get up there quick. It's not gonna happen. Hawaii, which is a totally country of itself. Cellophane Man claims gold. You the man, Dallas. Just saying, I like that name. Just saying, dude. I say that all the time. Cellophane Man with the super knee swoop to dupe round and round. Lethal stop Dan Frode from climbing the ladder and taking down Cellophane Man. Dude, is that planned? Don't forget about the distant land of the Penis Woods. Yes, the Penis Woods. You gotta have the Penis Woods on there. Alabama up in here! There you go! Totally different country. Exactly. Been rocking this name since Halo 3 days in some form. Dude. I would have hate to have been killed and teabagged by Just Saying. Dude. Talk about rage quit instantly. I love the name. I forgot. I don't sub on this account. That explains for the ad. I forget I don't use Fallens anymore. Hey, Metallica Nuck. Well done, Cellophane Man. Check it out. The very first ever backstage brawler champion of SCW, Mr. Cellophane Man. Claimed it, owned it, done it.
Oh, you want to give a gift? Well, the fish stick has got a gift for you.
Dallas!
The Tata Sauce Special!
Cellophane, Mr. Cell Phone. Bloop, ding, ring, 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 ring. It's always good for a laugh when people meet me. Then they let them come at me after a stream. I don't care. I like it. I like the name. I truly do. Dallas, man, thank you so much for gifting that sub, dude. You are incredible. So how is everyone? WB Rules, how was Monday night? How was Monday Night Raw? If this game is that glitchy, I hate to see 2K20. What glitched? Oh, you're talking about Lethal stopping you. Yeah. Dallas is on a roll. Yes. Elise! Good to see ya. All right. So, again, for time constraints, we're going to throw this all together now. All together now. Did Cellophane Man really miss his match? He must have. He must have went to sleep or went to work or something. Damn, though. That does suck. Damn, Tay the Broken. It's been a minute, buddy. It's been a minute. How you doing? Raw was okay. That's the general consensus, though. So, I mean, you're kind of on par for it. 2K20 is going for €20 in the UK, but still not getting a broken game. Don't buy it. Do not buy it. Didn't even say buy. I know. Great, thanks, and Merry Christmas, fam! Dismesh! Welcome back, welcome back. I think you mean all together meow. I'm sorry, Thalia, I'm sorry. I need you here to be my grammar posse. Did I say that right? Posse? Yeah, I really stopped watching wrestling, to be honest. I don't know what's going on in WWE. Actually, you know what? I forgot who has this belt. I want to say it might be Kona, but I don't remember. I don't know who has this title. Just been watching Bayley. There you go, baby. There you go. Ah. Gotcha. All right. Now back at it. Just for saving time, we're going to do a ladder match again. It may glitch. You know, I can't help if it glitches. Raw taped. What a ripoff. I really get Raw on my day. Yeah, Raw was taped last week. Haven't since JR was around. I don't blame you. All right, as we said, this is a championship match. A couple of people were battling for the spot, and they didn't know which one they were going for. So now it's a surprise. Yeah, JR, voice of AEW. Thalia, good thing you came back just in time for your match. Oop, nope. And Shay. All right, here we go. Go, Mrs. Red. Just saying, are they live on Christmas? I don't think so. I don't think so. I'm out. Have a good night. Neo, thank you so much for hanging out, man. I really appreciate it. You've been here the whole damn night, and we're approaching 4 damn hours. I'm flipping everybody off. That's why I put it that way. That was the joke. Thanks for the sub, by the way. Yeah, have a great night, Neo. Have a great whatever you celebrate, man. Whether it's Christmas or Festivus, because today's Festivus, whatever you celebrate, I hope you have a fan-damn-tastic one of those. And hopefully we'll see you in the new year, because this is the last show I'm doing in 2019. This is it. This is the last time you'll see me online in 2019. We'll be back in 2020, but this is it. So hopefully you don't forget about me, man. Don't forget about me. Cheers, Neo. All right, making sure that everybody is good here. That's done. That's done. That's done. That's done. That's done. That's not done. And these will all be done. Okay, I'm just checking everything off. This is the last stream, not the last match. Just making sure we're clear. But yeah, this is the last stream of 2019 for me. Take some rest. Rest my voice. Rest my body. Maybe start doing some sit-ups. Who knows? But might happen. Hard to pick a winner again in this one. Yeah. Rest your booty. You can still stream Fable Vixen. Hell yeah. Ooh. I couldn't get a second belt tonight. Not that that would happen or anything. Sit-ups. Never heard of her. Yeah. So I do have a serious plan for 2020. I am going to figure out some time to actually start trying to get my body in better shape, because I am way out of shape. Look at that beautiful sky across the night of Hershey, Pennsylvania. Who knows when I'll stream again, to be honest. You mean tonight? Working on my one pack. Thalia. Debut. Technically, it's not her debut, but it's her debut PPV, and Thalia took down a huge opponent to get here. Will Thalia win her first championship tonight? You're going to AEW, aren't you? You don't need to work out to be a commentator at AEW. Hope you have better luck than I. Metallica Nuck, you tried, dude. You tried to get up there, but Lethal just stopped everybody. Oh, wait. I think I'm threatening to check a prostate. Two fingers. You're keeping too cocky happy. You're milking his prostate. You're making sure it's not too large. You're actually doing good work, Thalia. Don't let anybody tell you otherwise, especially Dan Tukaki. Just tie him to the mattress, spit on it, and go to town. Christoph laughing. Lady Bell's rocking the Angels Championship. She may not be in the running for the Chaos, but she's definitely in the running for the Nun. Same. I'm in an appointment with a nutritionist next month. I'm going down the first round, pretty sure, after that lucky round. No, this is it. This is the final round. This is the final round. No elimination, straight up. Stuff's face with Burger King. Yeah, I have to. Like, it's just the point. Like, I have to. My 2019, not that I'm bragging, but I mainly drink water. I mainly drink water. Glitch game, don't mind. Cellophane winning, but guys should... been here. I agree. But he was here. That's the thing, is he was here. Gotta take advantage now. What are you taking advantage of? Oh, you're taking advantage of the Burger King. Never mind. I got you. Menu. But seriously, like, all of 2019, I may have had two, like, soft drinks and maybe 10 sweet teas in the entire year. Like, when I go out to eat, I would have water. When I went mainly anywhere, I would drink water. At home, I drink water. Now, I would have some alcohol, but that's not the point. But I mainly drank water. Like, before that, I would drink, like, Coca-Colas all the time, sweet tea all the time, so, yeah. R.I.P. vape. Well, when I'm having these damn allergies, I can't really vape. Jesse! What's going on, buddy? Water? Like, from the toilet? Yeah, but the back of the toilet, not from the bowl. Water or booze? That's it for me. Yeah, that's pretty much my 2019. I need more burger stat. I agree. Tay! Good to see you, buddy. Jesse, man, I wish you would have popped in a little bit earlier. We could have thrown you in a match. Because I readjusted your character a little bit. I played with some of the stuff. I changed your outfit a little bit. I changed your face. Damn it, man. What's your booze of choice, Thalia? Bloody Marys? My flavor's good. My flavor's good. What up, Jesse? Yo! Trying to recover from another crash. Wait, did it crash again? I'm holding strong. Only thing I won't give up will be hot Cheetos, no matter what she says. Who, your sassy mattress or Nom Nom? Vodka soda with a little cranberry. Oh, you classy. Oh, I'm eating popcorn. Oh, God. It's such good popcorn. Oh, thank you. Thank you, whoever made me eat popcorn. Nom. Nom noms. Nom 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 noms. Oh, nom. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. It's so good. It's so delicious. Look at the popcorn just going in my mouth. Delicious. The nutritionist. Oh my God. Why do you always bring up Nom Nom? There's a hand growing out of your shoulder. Yep. It's all part of the radiation. It's all good. I was busy. Trance, are you still here? Did you skedaddle? Mrs. Red is used to the snow. That's true. Damn it, Tay. Abs of Steel. I'm not here. Well, Dallas, you're in the big tournament tonight, man. You're in the big-ass tournament. Trance, I'm going to ask you a question, and you can answer it however you want. You are not influenced by this. You can say yes. You can say no. Would you want to put your Canadian Beaver Championship on the line tonight against Jesse? Now, I'm not forcing you, I'm asking you. You are a fighting champ, you can or you cannot. It's your choice.
Another donation. Raise the hoof.
Raising the hoofs, Fallen's Angel. Thank you so damn much for the 150 biddies. You are awesome. The water crops of electrolytes. Thank you, Tay. All right, all you got to do is climb the ladder and you will become the next Nun champion. Mrs. Red defending champ. There's a lot here. There's a lot of people in the way to stop her from gaining the championship. Throwing the elbows, throwing the bows. Never answer a question that starts with, would you like to put your Canadian beaver? Thanks for making my dream come true. Hey, there you go, Just Saying. Now, Just Saying, what you need is you need to go and teabag Tay.
Yeah.
Bring it on. Canadians never back down from a fight. I don't know what that means, Tay. Harris looking at you, kid. A five-way? That feels...
Thank
hell yeah,
so
baby.
Much for
Christoph, thank you so much for the 25 bennies, buddy. Oh, that's awesome. Thank you, man. So you say a Canadian never backs down from a fight. Like I said, you're the only person here with a championship belt that hasn't wrestled tonight or won't wrestle. So that's why I was like, well, we could do it. That way Jesse could sort of see his character. The last match of the year, you know? The answer is always yes. No, that's if somebody asks if you're a god, you say yes. Write that down, Fable. 1,000 getting thrown back into the ring. Loveless in her debut night won her opening bout, and now she is in the running for the Nun Championship. Friday Gamer, make sure you check out Kona. Make sure you do so. Mrs. Redwaller sliding in, and Lady Bells put the ladder to the face.
Dang it, Lady Bells. Why can't we be friends?
Are you a god? Listwith! What's going on, baby? How are you doing tonight? What you been doing? What have you been doing tonight? I'm down for a Donnybrook. What the hell's a Donnybrook? Oh, look at this. Loveless. Loveless is going to steal one. Loveless in her debut night. Her debut night. No, Lady Bell. Stops it. Been lurking all night while playing Mad Max. Have you been winning Mad Max, or you just been lurking all night? Good thing we didn't say any of that bad stuff. Hey, what's going on, Southie? Good to see you, buddy. South, I appreciate you coming in tonight, dude. The Big Show don't have a GoFundMe, has a GoFeedMe. That's funny. Now that's funny. I like that. Shay Shy gets thrown out. Thalia. No! Thalia got caught by Mrs. Red. Everybody is down except for the Canadian wonderment, Mrs. Red Walrus. Yay! I'm unbanned. You didn't get banned. Mrs. Red going up top. She's got her hands on her own championship. Thalia, the Terminator Barbie, just got German suplexed. I'm gonna ban you. Damn it, Shane. We share the same birthday. Do you really? That's awesome. Hi, big bro. We are friends, but a job is a job, and a belt comes first. Lady Bell's business, as always. Shay Shy marching across the ring, looking for the Yelp review. Yelp review to Thalia. Thalia crying a little bit. It's okay to cry, especially if you run out of cranberry juice to splash in your vodka tonic. Yelp review, that's the name, yeah. Lady Bells writhing in pain. Loveless going after Shay Shy. And Mrs. Red gonna set up the ladders behind everybody's back. Shay Shy crashes. Loveless, no! Turns the elbow around.
Damn Canadian. Always been in the South Ribble.
Mrs. Red showing her dominance right there. It's going to be really hard for the Red Walrus one to come back and win this. There's four other opportunists. Shay Shy got taken down. Santa hat on fleek. Right, Fable? Look at this right there. Oh, my God. Banned myself. Myself has been banned. That's funny. That's funny. And now the ladders are going everywhere. If you step in there, you get hit with a ladder by Red Wallace. Lady Bells coming in. No, she snuck around the outside. Lady Bells. Opportunist? No. Turns it around. Sends her to the ladder. Oh, Shay Shy, opportunist. She skedaddled up there real quick. Lady Bells scattering up too. Mrs. Red trying to push the ladder over both of them. She is strong. No, they both crash and burn. Tay, Prezenders. Yerm! Marky Mark Wrestling! What's going on, Marky Mark? How you doing tonight? The Thing! I like that. Cool, well, now Rebel Circle is formed. gave you the emote. You were gifted it, I'm sure. Oh, look at this, Lady Bells. Send Shay Shay up over and out. Nothing much, guys. How you doing? We're doing a little bit of Christmas Chaos PPV tonight. And it's also Festivus. So, merry, happy Festivus to you all. El Muerto! What's going on, buddy? Great to see you. This emote is sexist. What? Oh, look at this, Lady Bells. Hell's Bells? No, Mrs. Wallace gets out of there. First show. Yeah. Yes, you do. Oh, and the ladder gets taken down. Otherwise, Mrs. Ray would have got it. But Shay Shay set up and over there, ready to hit. Oh, Lady Bells got caught. Double underhook DDT on the outside. Trans Cowboy with a winky kitty face. Jesse, what are you doing, man? Where are you at? There's two ladders. Make a Lady Bell sandwich. Let's see here. How did you get that command to work without actually banning people? It's part of the hashtag situation or whatever that they got. But LED, W2K has Matt Riddle, bro. It's still a garbage game. Oh, Lady Bells. Everybody else is down the outside. Lady Bells might steal one. It'll be Belly's two belt. Shay Shay and Thalia nodding inconsistently. Just no. Thalia trying to get to it. Loveless trying to get to it. Lady Bells trying to get to the belt. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Lady Two Belts. Oh my God. She done called it. Wow. Even Raw said so, basically. Lady Bells, it's a Christmas miracle. Dude. She won in church pants. That's because that's how Lady Bells does it. But they're rhinestones. There should be I'm a knight. There should be a huge announcement coming in the next few weeks from Faith and I. None of you start assuming shit. She's not pregnant. Look at this. A small Christmas miracle for Lady Bells. She goes from obscurity to Bellsy Two Bells. It's a Festivus Unexpectedus. Dallas, I love that. Put that on a t-shirt. Wow, Lady Bells is your brand new nun champion. That's why she's wearing church pants. Boom. She won with the Holy Ghost. That's funny. El Muerto. When is El Muerto Luchador going to do his appearance? Hopefully in 2020, my man. Best Christmas ever. That's awesome. That is awesome. All right. We have got one champion crowned, and it's time for a second champion to be crowned. All right. I knew it. Let's go. All right.
Say hallelujah.
Hey, Marky Mark. Appreciate that follow. Marky Mark. You're Marky Mark Wrestling. What do you do on your Twitch?
Hallelujah.
I'm very, very curious. What do you do on your Twitch? All right. We have been in a week-long tournament to get down to these two. Nope. We created the Chaos Championship, and every single female in the roster went toe-to-toe, and we have whittled it down to just two. Either Bubbles or Mega Nasty will be your new Chaos Champion tonight, guaranteed. Lady Bells, girl, what are you going to do as Belly Two Belts? Bellsy Two Belts. But yeah, Marky Mark, thank you so much, buddy. I'm going to Disneyland. Good game, everyone. Gonna hide and watch the rest before I crash out. Ali D, I think you can make it, man. I think you can make it. Freaking trying to vent the house after roasting garlic, onion, potatoes, and veggies. That sounds awesome. Two Bells. That's right. Lady Two Bells. Trying to get in a little more happier situation. Ugh. Hey, Fable, look, Marky Mark Wrestling's on my table now. Poppin' bubbles. The Bubbles is part of the GE, and so is Mega Nasty, so regardless, GE gets another championship. That sounds horrible. Happier situation. Yeah, my shoulder's been hurting for a while. Hey, can I say something stupid? The corner's been calling my name. What's going on, Jesse? Esky! Dude, we missed you earlier, man. Table main, I'm already working my way up to. Cool. I represent GE. I'm the WWE champion. Yes, you are, Tay. Where'd you go, Norval? Where'd you go? And her opponent, the ZCW Women's Champion. Get the icy hot, eh?
And her opponent from California, she is.
Never got a rematch for the belt when I lost, Lady Bells. I got my eye on you. Merry Christmas, Esky Beats. Just been busy trying to finalize some things that will be happening in 2020. Can we get any hints? A buddy was dropping some herbal remedies off. Oh, yeah. And again, we're all waiting for marijuana to be legal, so we don't have to. Wait, is he there? Are they there? Hang on. Are they there? Hang on. I'll wait for confirmation. I saw you in Sarah's chat earlier. Yeah, Esky. I mean, you know, I've been on for 4 hours and 15 minutes, but it's cool you just now stopped in. Thanks. Try door frame stretches and cat cow. It's my remedy for sleeping related shoulder injury. What the hell's a door frame stretches and cat cow? You're just making stuff up. Nerdy, you're waiting. I don't understand what you're talking about. What the hell's a cat cow? Exactly. In 2 weeks, when you lose both of them, what are you going to do, Lady Bells? Ooh, damn it. Back elbow drop. We have been building up for this. Everything has been building up to this. Everybody had an equal opportunity to get to the top, and it is Bubbles the Bruiserweight and the nasty one, Mega Nasty. Ali D, stay awake, buddy. She just finished. Poor woman got mega trolled. Oh, that's not good. That's not good at all. What's a door frame stretch? I guess she's talking about like hanging from a door frame. Cat cow yoga stretches. Yeah, I don't do yoga. You can ask Del, but I don't do yoga. No arguments. Still waiting on the Norville one. Look at this. Bubbles trying to set up. Got her up. No, Mega Nasty rolls through. Get a quick pin. Ref, not even paying attention. One. Just a one count. Back at it. One. Two. No, back at it again. One. Two. No, back at it again. Oh, my God. So many crutches in the face. You better fallen angel be in charge of this. It goes in the corner and drinks milk. Cat cow. Meow. Meow. I heard my name. Is your herbal remedy dealer still at your house? My shoulder is still bad after a year and a half. Welcome to old age, son. Mew, mew. Her dono increased hugely, though. TTS couldn't keep up. The VOD is going to be hilarious. That's one big... Yeah, there you go, Jesse. There you go. Look at that. Bubbles, the Bruiser with a suplex. We have a good rival in 2019 and 2020. Have to step it up a notch. There you go. Quick takedown, Bubbles, trying to get the damn Boston Crab locked in, trying to fight. Doorframe is putting your forearms in the doorframe and stepping forward for 30 seconds, really going to the back and shoulders. Bring it on, Bish. Is that my corner comment? Yeah. One. Ooh. Jesse's been banned from the chat. Thank you. Thank you, South. Got him upside, Salto. Backbreaker. Charge of what? In charge of girls putting their private parts in other girls' mouths. Pay attention, Fallen. Mega Nasty was starting to get kicked around by Bubbles, but Alicia Fox is coming down to the ring to take care of Bubbles on behalf of Mega Nasty. Oh, kick to the gut. Here we go, off the ropes. No, missed it. Bubbles caught her. Tossed her off to the side. Mega Nasty playing opossum. Toss her the out. Got her up. Powerbomb, folded it up. Is this enough? One, two. Bubbles! Even after the damn interference on Mega Nasty's behalf. Wow. Upset. So did I wrestle tonight, Nerdy? Let me guess. I did and I lost. Actually, you didn't because you weren't here. You were too busy being like, oh, Sarah. Sarah. Bling. Nerdy Effect is streaming. Delete.
Sarah.
And that's like her ankle. He's doing all that too. Popping bubbles, popping bubbles, popping bubbles, popping bubbles. We said it earlier. She is the bruiserweight of the industry. She battled all the way to the damn end, and it seems like she did not even break a sweat. Bubbles, aka the better half of Listwitz, is the first ever Chaos Champion. That's my girl. Oh, then I'm your woman, CEO of that. Yeah, pay attention, bro. Damn, Bubbles is unstoppable. Yes. Yes, she is. Bubbles is the life of the list. The life of the Listwitz. That's right. All right. Yep, you're right. All right. Oh, I didn't see the notification on my phone. Whatever. I got a gaming headset off Amazon yesterday, and I can't wait tomorrow to get it. Sweet. You made somebody go out to your damn house on Christmas Eve. You're a terrible person, Jesse. Damn it, man. Merry Chrysler, man. Bubbles, first ever champ. Took over a week to get here. There is your winner. All right, guys. Nice to see a new champions and belts tonight. I agree with you that, Allie. I broke my own rule only because I don't work till Friday. Whatever, Jesse. Tisk, tisk, damn it. Do I get a match? If Trance is still here, you do. But if Trance is not here, you don't. That is the rules. Chrysler Christmas kind of works. Somebody along the lines had a Chrysler Christmas. I'm sorry, South. Everything has been solidified. Now, South, if you had popped in just a little bit earlier, it would have been fine. Take on me. Take on him. Take me on. You sing it. Hey's hair. There he is, the Trance Cowboy one. Some reason you're at 99, and I don't know why. That's really interesting. You'll be at 99 for this match. All right, here we go. And who wouldn't want a Chrysler for Christmas? Boy, that's hard to say. I'm fetid. All right, I did a little bit of adjustment. I'd like to go back and work on your face a little bit more, Jesse. So just leave a little bit to the imagination right now. But I worked with it a little bit. I changed some of your costuming. I made you your correct height, and I gave you some actual facial hair. So, like I said, just give me a little bit. I'm gonna work a little bit more with it. I see you took the hair from the prom photo. Yes, that was the goal. That was the goal. And then Trance Cowboy looking like me, but in Canada. Where's the Hannibal mask? Believe it or not, they have a Hannibal mask in this game, and I thought about putting it on him, but it just didn't look right. It just didn't. Stay awake, barely. It's nearly 5 in the morning here, but I'm trying my best. You need some coffee. Allie D, go brew some coffee. South Rebel, not even in real life? Damn it, boy. You need some coffee, Allie. Dallas Texans, Lolan. Lolan, 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 Lolan. What? Lolan, Lolan. Canada is always here. It's true. Hey, Prince Adam. What's going on, buddy? Welcome back. Good to see you. Esky Beats.
The following contest is
Trance for the win.
And it's for
the Texan continent is quiet tonight. Continent. You know, when I created my character, I made my character a stormtrooper. That's funny. Nerdy. What are your plans for Christmas and Christmas Eve? Not streaming. There he is, Jesse. 1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2-1-2. So Jesse, I did a little, like I said, a little modifications to you. Yeah, some tea, I think. I have cherry soda though. There you go, buddy. Nene! Have a very Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. I'm so happy I found your stream. It's made a rough year tolerable. Bye, chat. Love you all. Have a wonderful Christmas. Bye, everyone. Fable, honestly, seriously, all that back at you again. When I say this, there's no jokes. There's no undertones. It is a simple, true fact. Fable, I love your stream. I love what you do in it. I find it highly entertaining at all points. There are no dull moments. And on Twitch, you find a lot of streamers that just have that dull moment. And I'm like, why? Why are like 300 people watching this person sit there and chew gum when they could be watching Fable Vixen be entertaining from start to finish? You are a fantastic streamer. You're an amazing person. Thank you so much for returning the favor and coming back and hanging out with us all year. I honestly cannot wait for you to come back again and hang out with us in 2020. And honestly, I cannot wait to watch you stream again very, very soon before the end of the year. Fable, have a Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever you celebrate. Take care of yourself and keep posting on Instagram. So that way we know that Fable is still not your fucking dealer, eh? Yes! Take care, Vixen. I love the firefighter helmet. Yes. Like I said, I was trying to incorporate a little bit more for you, Jesse. And there he is, your Canadian Beaver champion. Part of the greatness era. Nerdy, FYI, I'm going to be streaming here. Have a great Christmas, Fable. A great one, Fable. Later, Fable.
Damn it, Fable. Oh, damn it, Fable.
Jesse, you're a doctor? He's a paramedic, which is pretty damn terrible. I would not want to do that job. That is a rough job.
Introducing the challenger.
Yeah, well, also a firefighter helmet, and I'm a firefighter as well. Bam! All hail the Beaver.
14 pounds, Dr. Jesse.
Like I said, Jesse, I wanna tweak your face a little bit. I'm not happy with the face. But I like everything else now. I toned down. I didn't like the dark blue that we had, so I lightened it up a little bit more for the scrubs. Gave you some facial hair. I tweaked a little bit. It just wasn't right. And then, of course, added the fire helmet. Botox. Yeah, he needs some Botox. Face reminds me of V-Twin. South Rebel's mom reminds me of V-Twin. Well, I'm gonna go also. It's been a long, it's been so long, and I always enjoy being here with you guys. My big debut happened this year. It did. Jinxie for the win. Oh, Jinxie for the win. You don't have to agree. Oh, I don't. I was just thinking of a better comeback. I was gonna say your mom, but like you have like pretty features, Metallica Nuck, so I'm pretty sure your mom's probably on the hot scale. So that's why I was like, eh. Can you make it so I walk out smoking a joint? I wish you could, but you can't. On a serious note, South Rebel, man, thank you so much for being a part of the Nerd Circle this year, man. Seriously. Love having you in here. Love the banter. And I'm truly happy to have you a part of this game. Seriously. So have a great whatever you celebrate, Christmas, Hanukkah, New Year's, whatever you celebrate, Festivus. And hopefully we'll see you back soon, man. Take care of yourself. Running Bulldog right there, Trance Cowboy, a fighting champion. I wish I was a doctor, but screw that. I don't have the patience, pun intended, but for that type of schooling. No, I can't make you smoke a joint. I wish I could. Oh, look at this. Jesse got the sledgehammer. My God. New Year's Eve, my first Just Chatting. You're 6 hours behind us, right? So it'll probably be around 5 p.m. on the 31st. Maybe. Going for the pin on Trance with the sledgehammer. Trance kicking out at one. It's legal in Hershey if it's medical. South Rebel, stay healing classy. I like that. I like that. Thank you for being my follower on YouTube. Last to smoke on screen was R-Truth, and that was illegal. Damn, I didn't know that. I did not know that. All right, make sure we're good. Well, yeah, that's how to get people to buy more chocolate. There you go. I don't know who that is. It's a dad joke. Look at this, Trance Cowboy. You're fighting Canadian Beaver Champion, and spoiler alert, he's Canadian. And Jesse is not Canadian. Snap suplex in the snow. I try to bring out the best of the rebel to the bad he is a jackass, but I think that's what he should be again. Thank you, everyone. No, seriously, buddy. Have a great couple of days, man. Try to celebrate. Try to live life to the fullest. And we'll see you soon. Look at this. Trance Cowboy with a diving headbutt. I mean, it's going to probably be boring, but I'll try. If I can be there, man, send me a message. Send me a message on Instagram saying, hey, dude, I'm going live. Like, let people know. Post on your Instagram. If you have Twitter, post on Twitter. Do all that. Let people know you're going live. That's the easiest way. Don't just go live and be like, nobody came. Well, they don't know you're live. I mean, I have a set schedule that is pretty damn close to it. Trance Cowboy off the rope, diving! Dude! Trance putting it on the line for his title. And even then, I still post on all those things and say, hey, bitches, I'm going live. So you gotta do it. You gotta do social media. Running Bulldog again. Trance Cowboy is just trying to run into the fact that he is an absolute badass. It took him over a year to claim gold, but when he did, it was the Beaver Champion, and now he is damn sure to fight and hold on to it. Oh, Jesse with a quick leg hook takedown on the outside. I'm off as well. Hope you have an amazing Christmas and a great night. Thanks for an awesome stream. Thalia, thank you so much for being here, you damn Terminator Barbie. I'm sorry, I can't look at you any other way than a damn Terminator Barbie from now on. So, again, I hope you have a Merry Christmas, Thalia. Take care of Too Cocky for me, if you don't mind. And hopefully we'll see you super duper soon. Oh, definitely on Instant and Twitter. There you go, buddy. Sounds like my kind of guy, yeah. I got one thing to ask Nerdy for my matches. Can you take the scope off? It's fine for my entrance. Yeah, it was supposed to be off in the match. It was part of the whole thing when I was rebuilding you. I forgot to take it off. It's supposed to be off, man. Oh my God! Reverse Hurricane Rana just drove Trance's head into the mat. Is that gonna be it? Is it gonna be over? One, no. Trance still kicks him off. The Jizzy After Dark streams aren't advertised. That's a fact. They're not. Have a Merry Christmas, Thalia. Indeed, indeed. Make sure you take care of Too Cocky as well. Oh, Trance caught him. Step up, Hurricane Rana. Jizzy After Dark now? Yeah, we're taking after Listwitz. Uh-oh, look at this. Roll through. Neckbreaker to the knee. Damn, that was quick and smooth. Jesse, looks like he's feeling funky and fresh. Feeling a little bit of faith running through him. Uh-oh, Trance is down. Love you too, Thalia. Good night. From the top, elbow drop to the top of the cranium. Trance smartly rolling out of the ring. Can't get pinned if you're outside. Ooh, that sounds good. If I win this match, I'll have a little bit of saline. Ooh, there you go. Take care, Thalia. Indeed, indeed. Kick to the inner thigh. No, he got caught! Ooh, caught with a backbreaker. Looks like Trance is losing his steps. And now the sledgehammer is just being slammed into the gut, into the back of the Canadian Beaver Champion. By God. By God. Trance is being rocked by the medical assistant, by the paramedic, by the firefighter, Jesse. Joke falling flat like a flat line. Beep. Nope, Jesse battling back. Oh, kick to the gut. Trance is rocked. Even his tight cowboy pants can't protect him from the hard, swift kicks of those orthopedic shoes of Jesse. I'm liking the snow effect. Hell yeah, baby. I just realized I'm the Angels champ and the Nun champ. I think I need Jesus. And you were wearing church pants, apparently. So, yeah. Oh, dude! Jesse pulling out all the stops with a super sidekick to the face of Trance. Damn! Yep, it's the ultimate divine Trance Cowboy's bleeding in the snow. Just in time for his birthday. There you go. Exactly. Lady Bells turns him around. DDT on the outside. Or bow to your goddess, Lady Bells. Ooh. Well, if you bow to the goddess champ, which has fallen, you're probably going to have an orgasm. So, yeah. Trance bleeding, trying to get back into this. No, drop toe hold on the sledgehammer. That too. Fallen's got some crazy moves. Jesse seems like he's closing in on his first championship ever. If you're watching the match, Trance is being rocked. Oh no, Trance caught him. No, quick arm drag takedown. Trance fighting champion. Put on the line to put his title on the line tonight. He didn't have to, but he chose to because that's what Canadians do. Going up. No, Jesse reverses it. Neck breaker. Trance was looking good early on, but not anymore. Roll through, off the ropes, up and over. Oh no, Trance is going to the outside too. Looking for the DDT on the ring apron. Bam! Pogo. I don't get to see Faith for 10 days because she's going to Disney. Why don't you go to Disney with her? Again, and now they're both bleeding. Both men are bleeding for the Canadian Beaver. Fallen Angels Lolan. Jesse doesn't know how to take a vacation day. Quick drop toe hold. Vicious. Paramedic self-heal. That's right. It's like D&D. I like that. Jesse turning Trance around. Trance just got hit in the low blows. Not quite a shaggy low blow, but very, very close. Kick to the side. Throws him in. Ali D's going to sleep. Esky Beats is going to snuggle with him because they're both going to sleep together. Tried to turn him over. Oh, right there. Look at the blood flow on Trance. Trance with a little hop, skip, and a hop to you. And now he's got the armbar trying to lock in on Jesse. Just doing an extremely violent medical assessment. There you go. That's right. Trance. Snap down. Trying to pull his head off. A little bit of blood on Jesse. A lot of bit of blood on Trance. Mmm. Smells like opium. Delvey. How are you doing, Delvey? What's in the box? Delve, welcome back. Clothesline takedown. Trance is down. Break out the gauze. Jesse looking really good tonight. Might go into 2020 as the Beaver champion. Don't tell Faith, or do tell Faith. Trance battling back. Nerdy wee Santa hat match. What? Still here. Allie, you're doing good, buddy. You're doing good. Uh-oh, Trance monkey flip out the corner. Jesse's being rocked off the top. Look at this. Flying crossbody into the pin. Ref ready to go. 1, 2. No, that was close. Merry Christmas to the homebodies. Merry Christmas to Delve and Mr. Homebody and King NorCal. Look at this. Trying to fold him up in a tiny little package. This ring setup would be perfect for SmackDown tomorrow night. Nerdy effects. What's going on? Funk Munker. I like the name. What's going on, Funk? What you doing tonight? What's going on in your life? So Delve is wearing a Santa hat as well. Oh, low blow! Jesse with the low blow. 1, 2. Scope to the groin. Dude! Oh! Wow! Wow! That's what you need to take the head off the plate. That's why you need to take that off in the ring. Dude. Wow. Wow. I did not see that coming. Wow. Never mind, you can leave that on. And isn't this only like my third match? Dude. One less title for GE. Anything can happen on any given Monday night, but here at SCW, the Canadian Beaver Champion, Mr. Trance Cowboy, says, yeah, I'll take on any comers you got. Bring them on, baby. Jesse stepped up to it, laid it down, put Trance Cowboy on a stretcher, and is your new Canadian Beaver Champion. Damn! But he's not Canadian. Wow. And it's well deserved. I needed it. Yes. Dude. All right, guys. We've been having a lot of fun, but it's time for the main event. It is time for the main event right now. You're not Canadian, but you're a peacekeeper. If you start a new tournament, yeah. All right, this one is at night. Right now. I mean, I'm sober as a church mouse at the moment. I need alcohol. Just saying, keep an eye out this weekend. Robert Allen Baker and I are going to CC Games. That's awesome. That is awesome. That's really, really cool. That is awesome. Let me know. I wasn't expecting to win that match, chat. I was expecting to get my ass kicked. Jesse, how do you feel, man? All right, so I've got this all laid out. Where is my thingy? There's my thingy. All right, so match one will be Shifted versus Joey. There he is. And then match number two will be, let's see here, Heavy D and Dallas. Heavy D, we ain't seen Heavy D all night. Sat around 1 p.m.-ish. I'm going to try my damnedest. Make sure you let me know. Jesse, you and I are proof that strange things happen. It's true. It is. I miss Heavy D tonight, man. Heavy D and Dallas. Let's do this, baby. Who's ready to get zoinks? There he is. Old Dallas. And then three is Sunday Heat and myself, which means I'm going to lose. And I want your guys' serious predictions. Who is going to be the first ever Chaos Champion? Serious predictions only. Oh, and I changed my name too. So just not letting you guys... Don't get all weird on me. And then number four, Singing Gamer and Shaggy. Nerdy, I want you to win. I'm not going to win. I'm not, dude. This, Turd Ferguson. Turd Ferguson. That's funny. This tournament, I'm not winning this one. Not against these dudes. Not going to happen. Singing Gamer. Dallas Daddy Warbucks Texan. All right. And Shaggy. There we go. There is your lineup right there. I don't think I ever fought Singing Gamer before. I don't think many people have. Turd Ferguson. Ha ha. It's funny. Maybe in the World Cup. Yeah, maybe. I bet you did in the World Cup because that was Team Canada versus Team USA. So you probably did then. Yeah, they finally let me out overnight. I'm well trusted here. Sweet. All right, Shaggy. Why is there a bow and holly in the middle of the screen? Because it's Christmas! Damn, Metallica! All right. This is going to be a hellacious tournament. Your main event at Christmas, Chaos. Once again, the final round. Your eight winners will battle till the end. Here we go. Everyone breathe and relax. Seriously, I'm wanting everybody to win this. I won't win this. I will not beat Sunday Heat. Damn won't. I won't beat Joey. Dallas is on a hellacious roll as of late. I think you gotta go sneaky. Gotta go with sneaky little King Undead. Yes. Joey, good to see you, buddy. Kicks open door. Me winning is a good Christmas Eve present for me, Trans Cowboy. I'm going to you the first time match of 2020. Yeah, so the rematches are going to be back in state once we start doing it back up again. So yeah, Trance, you will face Jesse again for the Canadian Beaver. Don't you worry about that. So that will happen again. Liswitz can only be sneaky if they got your Swifty shoes on. I can't believe it's 5 a.m. I haven't made my bed. I'm such a lazy dude. Dallas Texan for the win. That's right, Dallas Texan.
Are you ready? Ooh.
I gotta walk around. Give me a second.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Olympian Field.
All right, I'm better. Stay away from my Swifty shoes. They got stolen from me. It's true, they did. That all takes place next year, though. All right. I wanted a TLC match, though. Joey Undead. I've been here the whole time, lurking in the shadows. That's right. Enjoy it, Jesse. I'll be back for my property later. Oh, you got to fight Pex for days? Never mind then. Oh, I told you. No, I'm not beating it. I'm not beating Sunday Heat. My predictions, like if I'm going to break kayfabe and say how it's going to be, I think it's going to be Sunday Heat versus Joey Undead in the finals. I really think so. Dallas is probably going to win his match, but I just see Joey Undead versus Sunday Heat in the finals. I really do. But tonight is a night of crazy-ass upsets, and a dream match would be Shaggy versus Joey. That would be a dream. Yeah, no, don't count out Singing Gamer again. You're right. But no, miracles can happen. I know. Cracks open a can of Red Bull. Yeah. It's Christmas! Speaking of Christmas, Shift is making love to the ring. Seahawks for life. Did I not put the... I swear I changed the venue. You can tell me what to do. I thought I put it on. I just now noticed this. Damn, it's going late. I need another Coke. I don't know if I can change the venue. I thought I put it at Christmas Chaos. Because that's definitely not the venue. I don't know if I can change it. I'm not going to build that arena and then not. not have it there. I'm sorry. I thought I put it on, but... Huzzah! Cause, yeah, I said night, too. I don't know. Sorry, guys. I totally missed it. Yeah, I'm sorry, Fallen. I didn't mean for it to be this late, but it just is. All right. Sorry about that, guys. I apologize. I'm not going to build that arena and just not have it. So, all right. So it's shifted. Step into Christmas versus Joey. Sorry, Joey. I know you've been lurking all night, man. Sorry. I know. What's another 5 minutes, right? And we already saw their entrances, so we'll do half entrances for this one. And then two is Heavy D in Dallas. It's cool. Yeah, stuff happens. Heavy D and the Big D. That's funny. Write that down. All right, and then Sunday and myself. And then Singing and Shaggy. Yeah, to be honest, Singing Gamer being in this the finale is the upset. Nobody picks Singing Gamer to be there. Okay, all right, again, sorry guys, many apologies. All right, let's do this. I don't know how I missed that. Don't know how I missed it. Yeah, we gotta fight in the snow. Have to. Ow! I was too excited to get up to walk around. That's what it was. I was like, oh, I get to walk around for a minute. Because I've been at this for 5 hours tonight. I feel like you're the upset. Damn it, Norville! everyone's smells are Christmassy. Everyone smells all Christmassy. Heavy D versus LED, battle for the D's. Well, Shifted's got a D. King Undead's got a couple D's in there. I'm Nerd D.
Damn it, Allie. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, I don't know how I missed the damn venue. Still don't know. No clue. All right, Hershey, Pennsylvania, continuing it downtown. We'll do a little bit. Like I said, you guys saw this, and we'll just skip it. Nerdy sucks, my D.
What?
Mr. Shifted. No, look, the snow's not there. I thought I chose it. The stadium is known as the Giant Stadium. It's the parking lot of Hershey Stadium. Yeah, I'm sure. Because it wouldn't start the match. What the absolute... Dude! Maybe it can't be done at night. Maybe that's it, because I chose night, and all the other ones have been daytime or evening. Why is it NXT? Allie D, I'm sorry, buddy. I tried, dude. Nighttime is apparently not the right time. Maybe you can't do a tournament like that. I don't know. It doesn't snow at night. That's what it is. That's what it is. And see, the edit is only the damn matches. You can't do anything else. Like, you can't edit the venue. I know, dude. It's 5 a.m. there, or 6 a.m. I don't know what time it is. I clearly did it. Okay. That was accepted. All right, if it doesn't work this time, I'm not going to try it again. I'm sorry. Let it go. Oh, we're in the champs, that's why. So, I tried, guys. I'm sorry. Let's see here. Are you able to double check after you pick wrestlers? No. I can go back, but it'll lose them. I will keep it on, but will be audio if my eyes close on me. You're good, dude. It's fine. I am your witness. It was set correctly. Yeah, I know. And I don't. If it doesn't, it doesn't. That's all I can do. Maybe you can't do a tournament on a. No, because we did the holiday thing the whole time. I don't know. I have no idea. That does suck, though. Only another 40 minutes. That's true. Yeah, just 40 minutes, man. What's 40 minutes? Unless I restarted again. Well, this is it regardless. Okay. Final time. It even says Christmas Chaos in the damn center of it. See, right there, the wreath, that is proof. Wait, select arena. Hang on. Christmas Chaos, right there. In the evening. Okay. All right. Like I said, if it doesn't pop up, I don't know. Been up since 8 yesterday. Yawn. Okay, I think it worked. Who knows? Trying tea. Is it fixed? I had to go for a walk for a few minutes because my knee's locked up. Well, my back's been locking up for probably the past hour, so I feel you, Lady Bells. Whatever I did to my shoulder. In winter, evening is still night. I know. But this is also a 2K game, and we know how they make things. So... who knows?
Are you ready?
No, look at this. We're at fucking WCW now.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from Olympian Field, weighing in at 230 pounds.
I even triple checked it. Why? Not be able to do in outside arenas. This is an attitude mashup. Shifted. Dude. Alright, we're gonna get some wrestling on. We're gonna do it regardless, but I do not understand this at all. This doesn't make any damn sense. It was back-to-back NXT, and now I confirmed it, and it's Nitro. And it even made me ask if it wanted to be evening or day, and then it goes, nope, this is it. Whatever. A winner doesn't really have to be in the arena. Are they discounting this game now? Weird. Discontinuing, probably. If there wasn't retention, you could just set them all in singles matches. True. Alright, King Undead, and next month, the new tournament for the King of SCW will start up again. Will Joey Undead retain his crown for 2 years straight? Or will somebody else become the new king? Alright, this match is happening. It's still Christmas chaos, even though the arena refuses to do anything about it. Who will be moving on? Look at this. Joey got him up quick. No, shit, it turns it around on him. It's snowing outside. Is it seriously snowing like where you're at? Because it was like 70 degrees here today. We're definitely not going to get anywhere close to like cold temperatures for Christmas. Rumor has it 2K21 is canceled. Looks like the next game for Jizzy will be 2K222 on PS5 and 202. Thanks, Metallica Knock. Balling. Yeah, you're right. I could do a bunch of singles matches, but it sort of takes away from it. No, I meant in the game. Yeah, it definitely is snowing outside. Shifted, caught Joey. It's been so long since I asked anybody. Who do you think is taking this first match? Going to be 70 here on Christmas Day. Yep. Yes, it is. It was like 40 today. That's not even Christmas weather. So who's taking this match? Who's moving on first? Jawjacker to Joey. Shifted, moving slow. Joey might have lost a tooth on that one.
No snow here.
Thanks, Al Gore. I'm thinking Shifted. Oh, Lady Bells is calling out Joey right away, not having watched a Joey match before. You know he wears those tight leather pants in real life, right? Yeah. Yeah, you can see his circumcision line. They're so tight. Throwing the elbow into the canvas as Joey goes up top. Look at it. Dropping the elbow right on Shifted. Joey Undead dabbing kitty cat. That means yes. One, two. Ooh, that was close. That was close. Right, but AEW is supposed to come out with a game in between there, so we may use the AEW game for our next sequence. Look at that big splash. That Nitro TNT is melting the snow. There you go. That's how we get around that. Throwing the elbows to the taint lock. Sits back, sipping my hot cocoa. Lucky one. Is that the Orida hot cocoa you're sipping on? The chiffon hot cocoa? Ogre. Why, thank you, Nerdy. Not been compared to an ogre before. Always the first time. Wait, what? Land of Lakes. I knew it was something like that. You know you're old if you remember chiffon. AEW game would be sweet. I don't think I called you an ogre. Did I? Oh, Joey with that damn swift kick. Dude, Joey setting up. Looking for it. Shifting's in a bad way. First match. No! No! Does not complete the guy liner. Shifted. Sending him into a German suplex frenzy. Folds him up. Number two. Three German suplexes. Joey got folded like an accordion. It's Weird Al time. Going for the pin. One, two. than crying. Delve, it is okay to feel emotion. You're fine. You're fine. Delve, I'm glad the homebody got it to play for you too. So it's fine. It's fine. I want an error deleted once and for all. Hugs tight. I miss him so much. Bring it in, Delve. Bring it in, Delve. Come on. Bring it in. Bring it in. Fallen, are you still here? Because, yeah, there she is right there. Fallen, Delve needs some loving, tender touches right now. But Delve, no, it's like, I find it very therapeutic to be able to do that. The people of your past that you know, you actually loved, and going back and reflecting on that, it's actually good for you, because you get to remember them, you know, and if you have video, it's really good. So, yeah. Go for it. Dallas runs in the ring like he's looking for a washroom in a store. There's like, gotta get the hubcap with the key on it. Don't move. Stare at the chips. Clench the butt cheeks. Don't shit. Heavy D goes for a hard move. I got trance on the brain. Thanks, trance. Dallas goes for the punch. Misses the drop kick. Heavy D gets caught in the gullet. And now Dallas sending him up top. Ooh. Dallas. What is this? Dallas from the second rope. Ooh. 4 years ago. And I think about him every day, understand what you're feeling. Yeah, it's not a matter of time. It doesn't matter how long it is. Like, if it's somebody who is, you know, somebody you truly loved, like, it never really goes away. So, yeah, I mean, it's fine. You're fine, especially around this time, you know. It's fine to watch it. Dallas Cowboy, if he can't find one, he uses hat. Cuddles the Delve as long as she needs. Always, exactly. Fallen knows. Dallas with a dragon screw takedown to Heavy D. That chair's in the ring. Everything is legal from low blows to chair blows to a wrist lock. By the way, still looking forward to the rematch at the ranch. Trance and Dallas. Rematch at the ranch. He's my best friend. I called him and talked to him every day. It's nice to hear his voice again, though. Yeah, it is. Like I said, if you got video, it changes the game, man. Trance is laughing. Not sure why. Heavy D using his big no-nonsense stomps, and now he's got the Spock lock locked in. Dallas. And shares my rum. Uh-oh. Fallen. Now, you drink what? Sailor Jerry? Belly to belly. You drink Sailor Jerry, or is it Captain Morgan? Sorry for the ugly crying via text. No, Del, you're fine. You're fine. That's what this show's about, man. Everybody in here is all about each other, so... You're fine. You're amongst friends. So you're good. Talk about it. I'll let it out. Look at this, Dallas! Oh my god! Perfect moonsault to center rope. That's some Jericho stuff right there. Slowly putting the elbows to the heart of Heavy D. Heavy D did get his belly to belly off. Look at this. Double axe. Double axe again. Double against. Bam! Roll through. Look at this. Bam! Upside the head. Dallas is rolling. Grievance, that sucks. Exactly, Delve. It is still Festivus here. Lawn darts, Heavy D in that second turnbuckle. Dallas looks like he's closing in. Got him up. No, turns it around. Took the big D to the face. Exactly, Lady Bells. Exactly. You always have those memories. And now multiple turnbuckle shots. Dallas in a bad way. He was in control, but Heavy D done unbuttoned one of his buttons, and that means it's on, and now he's doing the quick takedown right there. Leg grab. Look at this. Dallas paying to the crowd. Heavy D still got some life left. That head bob. Yeah, sometimes you just gotta, you know, work out the muscles and stuff right there. Belly to belly again. Wow. Going for the pin on Dallas after the belly-belly. One, two, Dallas kicks out. Captain Mosley, that's what I thought. The bad part is the video is when he was really bad, associated with my memories of him, and seeing that video just makes it awful to see. He was really bad, so associated with my memories of him. Gotcha. Oh, drops the elbow from the top. Now they're battling the outside. A lot can happen. Look at that hard closed fist on the outside. Captain Morgan's good. Delve, it's always hard at the time of the year for me too, but you have happy memories. Never ever let those go, chick. Oh, so Escamese, you can call Delve a chick now, huh? That's how it is? I see you guys talking over there. Dallas with a quick takedown to Heavy D. Think of the good memories, exactly. Oh, step up, Enziguri to the side of the head. Lady Bells, words of the wise. Throwing the elbows, those are unprotected elbows, into the damn ring announcer. We have no ring announcers for this for some reason. I don't know what I clicked or what I didn't click to have them or no, I don't know. They haven't been the whole match, so it's not just this one, Metallica Nuck. Look at this, roll through right there. Bam! Layoffs, yeah, layoffs. Well, it's the end of the year, you know. We gotta save some money wherever we can. We're hiring new wrestlers all the time. We don't need commentaries. Hadouken! Oh, Heavy D out of nowhere hit the Hadouken on Dallas. Now Dallas is battling back with the right hands. Got the duck under. Front face slam. He's busted open. Heavy D is bleeding. And now Dallas looking under the ring for something. He might find ladder. Looking for ladder. Nothing. Dallas doesn't find a damn thing under the ring. Just cobwebs and more snow. The hell? Turn around, damn it, nerdy. But honestly, Delve, you're not alone. No, definitely not. Got himself a kendo stick. One hit. Oh, look at this. Look at this roll through. Got the submission locked in right there. Deep in the heart. Deep in the heart. Locked in. Oh, my God. Big clown toothpick. Heavy D trying not to submit on the outside. Locking it in. Damn it. Nerdy made me spit hot cocoa all over myself trying. Damn it. Well, stop laughing, Lady Bales. Oh, no. Heavy D turns it around somehow. Oh, and he's got himself a toothpick. Heavy D's toothpick. Dallas. Oh, Dallas caught it. Oh, into the gut. Dallas is in control. Crack across the back. Another crack. Look, Dallas is going wild. It is Dallas gone wild tonight. But do not sell those videos. Oh no, he's locking in. Look at this submission. He's got the submission locked into Heavy D. The reverse figure four. Heavy D trying to hold on, trying not to submit. Dallas trying to put all the pressure on the lower back. Heavy D does not submit. Damn, I can hear those hits to the back. Whoops. Yes. Hearts. Now, Delph, feel free to hang out. Feel free to chat. Tell us what's going on. You are perfectly fine. Another belly to belly. Dallas may be out. Will this be it? One, two, no! Dallas still back in it. Metallica Nuck with a Heidi Delve. Heidi ho, Delve. Try to convince Homebody and NorCal to open our Christmas gifts tonight because I'm sad. Wait, is that a good thing or a bad thing? Wait, it's not even Christmas Eve yet. Wait, it might be where you're at. Dallas with the elbow out of nowhere. Heavy D's rocked. Heavy D trying to battle back. Dallas putting the boots. Dallas, look at this up over leg drop. My God. The brutality. Get up, you denim wearing Texan. You mean you? Trying to bring Heavy D back to life. No, Heavy D battling, throwing the elbows. It's Christmas Eve here. Homebody said no. Got him up. Alley oop. Oh, he got caught on the rope. Did you see his arm get caught? Dude, his arm got caught on the top rope. Heavy D trying to shake the cobwebs. Not sure what he wants to do yet. You should open one, just one. That's not all Christmas, just one. Damn, I'm loving the holiday ring setup. Hey, Memphis, thank you so much for stopping in, buddy. And now the battle of the fisticuffs. Hadouken, no. Dallas stopped the Hadouken. Double drop kick to the back. Heavy D got rocked. No, and now Dallas is bleeding. Missed the Hadouken again. Round robin back and forth. Dallas is bleeding now. I only have one for each of them. No, you get to open one, not them. They're, no, just you. 24 Hours of Christmas Story starts tonight at 8 p.m. I can't wait, honestly. Heavy D ties up Dallas, doesn't go for the big move. Dallas falls down, and now Heavy still shaking the cobwebs loose. A small one, another! Damn, belly to belly. Yeah, just you. They don't need one. Dallas trying to get back up. Hadouken right to the heart and soul of the Dallas Texan. Will this be it? One, two, three. Dallas eliminated. Heavy D will take on Shifted. My record is 8. Gonna see if I can hit 9. Wow. What do I feel like? I'm not going to live through this. Ooh. But what you got to remember is that was a great damn match, though. That was brutality. That was so brutal. It was, actually. I mean, nothing like waiting all night for your match and then lose. But there's only going to be one winner, you know. Heavy's going to be exhausted the next round. Definitely. Definitely. But that was a fantastic match. Heavy D. Dallas tore the house down. It might be because you're not used to the snow. Oh, that's true. Yeah, you're right. Yeah, it's like when the Raiders or something go play the Patriots in the snow. It's like, we're not used to this. Come out here where it's warm and nice. All right, Sunday Heat versus me. Well, Sunday Heat's going to win it. Let me check the arena here. Okay, day. All right, let's start it. I'm off to bed because stupid work in the morning. Good night, all. Thanks for being loving and amazing as always. Delve, seriously. This is the last show of the year, Delve. Thank you so much for being an absolute amazing friend this year. Thank you very much for the Christmas gifts. The silly putty and the mug. I still claim the mug. I don't care what you say. Thank you very much. I hope you have a fantastic Christmas and a wonderful New Year's as well. We will see you soon. We'll still be on Instagram, but it's a little bit different when you don't get to talk. So, Delve, have a good night's sleep. Everything will be better in the morning, I promise you. Get some sleep, girl. All right. Night, Delve. Take care, sweetheart. All right. Hugs, Delve. If I could come over, Delve, I would, girl. Esky, go to your room. Have a good night, Delve, and Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. All right. So, myself with my new long hair. I altered my hair a little bit. I think I made it a little bit too light. It kind of looks like a turd pile. So, but that was like the best closest hair to mine. Oh, pardon you. So, apparently daytime works, but nighttime doesn't. Whatever. Night, Delvey. Mr. Pex for days. Sunday Heat is an absolute monster when it comes to this turd pile. Sunday Heat, of course, an Eagles fan through and through from Philadelphia. Works in downtown Philadelphia. And tonight he's going to put the pecs for days to work on me. Solid! Yeah, I think I need to darken it just a little bit. Just a little bit. Boo, Eagles! Boo! You were saying boo or boo earns. Sunday Heat looks fired up. I have drank 4 bottles of water tonight, by the way, just to let you guys know that. Fly, Eagles, fly. Memphis, appreciate you hanging out, buddy. Seriously, great to see you. I want to say you were gifted a sub tonight by Dallas. I think so. And his opponent from Leeds, England, weighing in at 200. Boo, Packers. You're going to pee like a horse later. I pee like a horse all the time, girl. Sup? Dizzy, your hair is so long, you'll have to edit again when we edit the others. Yeah, like I said, that's kind of close. It's not perfect, but it's close enough. Champs, Shaggy Champs. That's funny though. Awesome. Long hair, don't care. One half of the ZCW Tag Team Champions, of course, Mr. Homebody. Homebody did not make it to the finals, but for some damn reason I did. Still don't understand how I made it there. Not a damn clue. Still there. Hey, we got a follow. FWCLW. Thank you so much for the follow. My alerts must be broken. What's going on? What do you do on Twitch? FWCLW. That's main and ringside's team motto. What, long hair don't care, or you're going to pee like a horse later? Your motto is you're going to pee like a horse later? Really? Sunday Heat starting off with a beating to the long hair don't care, man. I want to say this is the first time me and Sunday Heat has ever battled each other. I'm pretty sure. I don't know when else we would have tangled. Because I wasn't in big head competitions, so I don't know. I'm looking forward to these playoffs, though. Really hot in these rhinos, isn't it, Esky? Quick takedown right there. Sunday Heat showing the works. Oh, got him caught. Snap suplex. Lots to the outside. Oh, no, a little bit too celebratory. Sunday Heat caught me broken on the back of the head. Me too, we just need to beat these Seahawks. Well, shifted to Seahawks, you know, that's funny. That's funny that we have an Eagles and a, oh, that, you know what, it could be Shifted and Sunday Heat, two of the football fans in this one going at it. Wouldn't that be ridiculous? Big splash. Hurt a little bit of both of us, double. Elbow to the face. Who will advance to take on either Singin' Gamer or Shaggy? One of the two. Based on Shifted's win, I'm not sure Sea Chicken had a hell of a performance this week, too. Well, that's true. Not Sea Chicken. Sunday Heat. Did I say Sea Chicken? I may have said Sea Chicken. I meant Sunday Heat and Shifted. It's late. I've been on 5.5 hours. Sunday Heat going up top, dropping the elbow right to the heart. Going for the pin early. One. Two, no, still got some life left. No, I mean, Sea Chicken's last week's tournament. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. Yeah, he did pretty good. It's almost midnight for you, ain't it? Yeah, we're 20 minutes away to midnight. Knee to the gut. Rolling it back through, double knee to the gut right there. And now, Russian leg sweep. It'd be better if me and Shifted went against each other, Niners and Seahawks. Right, but you don't wear Niners gear, though. I was talking about just the guys that wear the gear. Boot to the face. And now Sunday Heat starting to get back in control. Mr. G Prime himself. Oh, no! Oh, look at that little pocket pile driver. Pocket DDT. Sorry. Again, 5.5 hours. Breaking the arm bar. Rolling over. Will this be it? Ref nowhere near. One. Oh, the Lions, eh? Yeah, you could be a Lions fan, Esky Beats. I would wear Niners gear, bro. Sunday Heat taking me to school right now. 100% Sunday Heat is in control. Could do you and Sunday Heat versus Shifted and Sea Chicken. Oh, that'd be interesting. Ref out of position, way out. Pack for life. Broski, looking on the ring for something to dismantle. Sunday Heat. Uh-oh, there is Ladder. Ladder's being brought into the ring. Sunday Heat goes to the outside trying to escape the ladder. And he does. Takes the ladder away from me. AR, the MVP. You don't know anything about AR. Ooh, what you know about Rogers? Gets hit with the ladder, pops right back up, punches me in the face, the ladder lands on me. And now Sunday Heat's battling that. Ladder still in the ring, trying to double grab, caught him. Punch to the back like an easy peasy punch, baby. Throws him off, double O. Oh, no, through the ropes. Oh, look, watch this. Big clothesline takes down Sunday Heat out of nowhere. Going for the pin on Sunday. One, two, no, not even quite a two count. What in the hell? Oh, damn it, Killer Cutie. It's snowing. Yay. What's going on, Killer Cutie? How are you doing? We missed the hell out of you. Ducks under. No, clothesline takedown. This is the NFL? Fallen. I thank you so much for hanging out with us tonight, Fallen. How you feeling? Has the liquor taken hold? Have you taken your pants off? Two words. An awesome nerdy. Wait, what? Oh, Rogers. Oh, no. Oh, got Sunday Heat planted. Ready for it. Let's get dangerous! Hit him! Oh no! Will this be it? Sunday Heat's down! Submission! I mean, one, two! No, Sunday Heat, of course not! Isn't it lovely? It is! No, but I'm surrounded by Eagles fans. Uh oh. getting fired back up. Sunday Heat still got some gas left in the tank. Gets thrown in the turnbuckle. Sunday Heat looking to hit the Philly Special off the top. This could be it. Oh, hooked upside down. Locked in. All right, great matching as always. Thanks for the great stream. I'm off to bed. Take care. Chat to you soon. Dallas, have a Merry Christmas, my friend. Whatever you celebrate, I hope it's a fantastic time. Sunday Heat going coast to coast. Planted. Have a great night, man. Thank you so much for all you do for this show. And thank you so much for coming here and just bullshitting in general. That's what it's all about. One, two. No, still in it. Dallas, sorry I didn't make it further, but, you know, the will of the worlds and stuff like that. Happy holidays, safe New Year's as well. Hopefully you come back in the new year so we can have more corn cobs in butt spaces. Look at this. One. No. Texans, gross. That's disgusting. I take offense to that, Esky Beats. You go to your damn room. But Dallas, have a great night. Have a wonderful Merry Christmas. Happy holidays, everything. New Year. We'll see you soon, my friend. Myself and Sunday Heat tearing it down right now. Not as bad as Heavy D and Dallas did, though. Oh, got him up. Perfect slam. Close to a Mikinochi driver right there. And now with the woo stomp to the Sunday Heat. Not sure what we're going for. Kick to the top. Off to the turnbuckles. Yeah, I know it's super late, guys. We're supposed to be done with this tournament an hour and a half ago, but we had a lot of fun with all the preliminary matches, so... Oh, punch off. Caught him with a quick takedown, and now multiple punches in the face. But I kind of wanted to have a lot of people to have their due tonight. You know, if you guys were here, you guys pretty much got to wrestle early until we just got to the point we had to. Sunday Heat just popped me wide open. Bleeding. Sunday Heat trying to drag me back up. This is it. This is the finale right here. Sunday Heat sending me up over and out. Well, who do you follow then? I remember the signed ball, but I'm like, what team was that? I'll get my dues in the new year. Oh, Tombstone on the outside. Back at you, Dallas. There you go, buddy. Take care, dude. Sunday Heat with that flying diamond cutter to the outside. Ooh. That wasn't quite a shaggy low blow, but damn, that was low. Bleeding in the snow, tripping, making Killer Cutie love the blood in the snow effect. And now, going for a super... Oh, no! Front face buster. And they're like, I support myself. Now Sunday Heat trying for a move. No, didn't work. Those are the haymakers. Rolls through. Watch this. DDT on the outside. Right in the snowbank. Another woo to the fans, but they boo me, so who cares? That's what happens when you're from Leeds. Now throwing the right hooks and the jabs. Caught him in the stomach again. You can't win on the outside, but the battle's on the outside into the table. Off. Back into the ring. Sunday Heat looking to put the plant on the finale of this. Stomp. The blood's flowing. Slamming the arm. Big chop. No, Sunday Heat blocked it. Running Bulldog again. Sunday Heat with the rollover. Going to go for the pin and smart. Ref right there. One, two, three. Apparently, I got a little bit of fight left. Now punch to the gut. Sunday Heat's rocked. Clothesline takedown. Shaggy just waiting, trying not to fall asleep after his herbal medicine, waiting for his damn match, been waiting for a week for his match, and it's next. Sunday Heat off the ropes, caught hard across the back of the neck. I'm talking my snowball. Both men are down. They have beaten each other to the point where they just lay in the snow and make snow angels. Dude, Sunday Heat got caught. I have been. I bet. Dude, it's late. I mean, it's super late. Look at this. Look at the power of Sunday Heat showing the strength and why he has pecs for days. Caught him. Fisherman on the outside, but you can't win on the outside. It's got to be inside the ring no matter what. Sunday Heat roll through. Another DDT. Bam! Now Sunday Heat's bleeding. Both men have given it all for just round damn one of the tournament. Wow. Oh, no. Oh, no. Look at this. Damn, Tombstone again. So Nerdy's not a Texas fan, but lives in Texas. Got me thinking. It's Raiders. And let's be honest, Texans aren't a team in Texas. Cowboys are the team in Texas. Look at this right there. Philly special on the outside. You don't have to be from a place to like a place. You know what I mean? Off the table. Now throw Sunday Heat back in. Whatever happens now, whoever hits the next move, it will be in and over. Or not. Clothesline back and up and over. Houston, Texas. Yeah, they're a real team. I'm not saying they're not. I'm just saying the original team, Cowboys. If I miss something, just know I'm making Arby's curly fries and BLTs, but I'm listening. Are you at Arby's? Did you break into a fucking Arby's and you're making that? Sunday Heat throws my carcass back in. Just finish it, Sunday. Let's do this. Off the top. From the top. Elbow drop to the spinal cord. All Red Walrus' exes live in Texas. Going for the pin. This is it. One. Two. Dude!
Lady Bells donated $5. Merry Christmas, Nerdy. Thank you for being an awesome dude.
Lady Bells, thank you so damn much for your donation. You did not have to do that. You already gave me a damn tablet. You are amazing, Lady Bells. Truly amazing all the way through. Oh, look at this dirty pin, too. No, of course not. Dallas Cowboys, but seriously, Raiders are okay. Myself and Dallas. What about the Texas Rangers? That's a baseball team, I think. It might be a hockey team. I don't know. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Both men are bleeding. Both men are down. No, they sell them frozen and amazeballs. I didn't know that. Damn it, Fallen. Making me hungry again. I told you, it's either food or sex. Misses the crossbody. Sunday Heat sidestepped. Dude, I cannot believe these guys are still going at it in round one. Oh, no. Turns around in the turnbuckle. Jawjacker. Sunday Heat looking for the Philly special. Oh, no. On the outside. Damn elbow drop. And now up top, going all the way out. Sunday Heat doesn't see it coming. Flying elbow takes down. Wait, you all have been gifting, Nerdy? Fisherman suplex on the outside. Sunday Heat down. Damn, y'all are giving each other the business. We are. Sunday Heat, from the streaming element, is one of my oldest friends on here. He was one of the first people that I met while doing streaming. So, I do. I love the guy. I respect the guy. So, yeah. Yes, Esky. And on purpose, too, apparently. Esky Beats hanging out tonight where it's super late. Ali D. Ali D. Ali D. Are you awake? Now, after this, will this be it? Put him away. One, two. And putting them in the deep fryer, so even better. I told you you're at Arby's kitchen. It's okay. You're not alone, Esky. You don't have to do any sort of donation. Just hanging out and have a conversation is all I really ask. Look at the Sunday Heat with a gorilla press. No! Punch to the nose! Got him up. Oh, dropped him on the back of his head. Not giving up, apparently, and neither is Sunday Heat. It's a brawl to the finish. Got him up. Looking for the Let's Get Dangerous again. Will this be the finale? Let's Get Dangerous to Sunday Heat. Dude. Dude. Going for the pin on Sunday. One. Two. Whatever. Right? I'm going to have to drop a President Nerdy. You have a P.O. box. I do. Told you so. Dude, what a hellacious battle, though. There's no way I'm going to have any stamina for anything else after this match. There's no way. Way to go, eh? Congrats, man. Wow. The brutal blood battle between these two guys. Damn. The Rollers praising Durst. But you should be happy you made it this far, no doubt. Look at the blood. Good God. Apparently I win. Draw me a DM. I'll pop something in the post for you. All right, buddy. Dude, I cannot believe I beat Sunday Heat. That dude is an absolute beast. I wish. Then I wouldn't have to cook. But upsets keep coming. Just dunk your face in the snow. All right. The final round. Shaggy versus Singing Gamer. Let me check. Make sure we're here. Christmas. Daytime. K. Let's do this, baby. Jizzy did it for the Arlen Longhorns. Yes. Yeah, you're right. No, I almost went British.
Boy, I tell you what. The Longhorns been doing all the best of sisses.
You got this, Shaggy. Shaggy versus Singing Gamer. Lady Bells, I'm ready. Wow, it's going to be a 6-hour stream before we're over with. And Ali D is completely out, by the way, because he didn't respond. Ali D is sleepy, 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 sleepy. Happy holidays, Nerdy and everyone. I'm getting sleep. I don't blame you at all, Memphis. It's way later than I wanted to be on. But seriously, dude, thank you very much for being here, hanging out with us tonight, stopping back in. Memphis, have some damn Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, whatever you celebrate. I hope it's fantastic for you. This is the last show for me for 2019, so please, if you will, come back in 2020. We'll start up our whole damn regiment and all that stuff. If you have an Instagram or a Twitter, you can follow me there. It's The Nerdy Effect on both, and that way you can stay up and coming on anything. If I decide to do an impromptu stream or anything like that, you'll know. But have happy holidays to you, my friend. Take care, Memphis. Sits in the Shaggy cheer section. Well, yeah, we had the glitch 2 hours ago, but my time counter says 5 hours and 43 minutes and 20 seconds right now. See ya, Memphis. Nerdy like a food dude. Gonna have to drop in some Welsh cakes, bar birth, and all that stuff. Ooh, by the end of your match, I'll have them munchies ready for you. Thank God. I'm gonna need some smoking token and all that stuff, too, to get through it. Shaggy wishes he had a spliff in his hand, but nope, just a leather jacket because it's all about leather and poon. I don't know what the other part of it was. Hippie Chick and Shaggy. Hippie Chick vicariously coming to the ring with Shaggy. Shaggy won his entire tournament, and tonight he's looking to win this tournament as well. Whoever wins this has to face me. Barra Birth is seaweed on bread. Sounds good. I'd eat it. Woo! Let's get in it, baby. Mullets. I could not remember the other one. I knew it was leather and poon, but I couldn't remember the other one. Oh, that hat is hot. Starts a Shaggy cheer, but I'll drop in a big Welsh package. Ooh, that's what she said. I hope he drops in a big Welsh package. My little Esky Beats. Shaggy starts off quick, fast against Singing Gamer. Singing Gamer, of course, Canadian. And Shaggy is not Canadian. Singing Gamer with that swoop through neck breaker. Now Shaggy battling back. Shaggy would love to throw all the naysayers out by winning this tournament. But also Metallic Canuck would love to throw all the jizzsayers out and have Singing Gamer win the whole damn thing. Weird Harvey. Oh, look at that. Damn. Powerbomb to the outside from the top. Shaggy took all that. Singing Gamer looking to take him out early. No, no flipping giggle. No flipping giggle. Oof, indeed. And now the punches start laying in. Singing Gamer, starting to dial it up. Shaggy trying to keep a full head out. No, gets taken down. I'm trying. We'll just stop it right now and continue it next year. What do you guys think? Should we just cancel this and start this up in 2020 and see who wins it? Clothesline takedown. Mount Nova Rogers. I'm yawning too. Yeah, it's midnight. Shaggy looking to hit a low blow early. Continue the dominant train. Going for a pin right now. One, two. It's over, baby! Dude. Fastest match of the night. Yeah, I wanted to see what you had planned at the end. Ali D, welcome back, buddy. Wake up, shake the cobwebs. We're getting close. We're getting close to the end of Christmas chaos, baby. Shake the cobwebs. Let the freak flag fly. Let your hair down. Shaggy took out Singin' Gamer in record time. I want to say, what did Singin' Gamer hit? Five moves before Shaggy hit the low blow, took him out the damn pasture, and wow! We are down to four. Over 50 superstars battled. Think about that. Put the math together. 50 superstars battled, and we are down to four. That is insane. Shifted, Heavy D, myself, and Shaggy. Wow. Did Shaggy even break a sweat? No. No, he didn't. No. Night of upsets keep coming. That was for all my fans out there. All right, well, let's keep the hits rolling, or the kits, whatever you want. Shifted versus Heavy D, Christmas Chaos. Wow. Soon four will become three. Three will become two. And one will be the winner.
Heavy D, boy, I tell you what.
Is it a Lean Pockets Christmas? It looks like a Lean Pockets Christmas. You know what I mean? Because Lady Bells ended up winning that. Sir Pizza didn't fight tonight. But yeah, that's 2-2. Could be 2-2. And Heavy D, again, he's one of the guys that he says, I'm sure he is too. Yeah. I agree with that, Metallic Canuck. Heavy D's one of the ones. He says, I'm not going to make it out of the first round of my tournament. And here he is in the grand finals of it. Dude. I cannot believe how fast that match was. Just damn. Dude. Christmas Chaos, full effect.
Are you ready?
Apparently Shifted is not allowed to wrestle in the damn arena.
The following contest is an extreme rules match.
Something about Shifted has a glitch that will not allow him to wrestle in that arena. It has to be the smoke entrance. That's insane, right? Although Adam Copeland has smoke too. I don't know. Shifted coming to the ring. That's weird, okay. Because it's still got everything else Christmas Chaos on there. Everything else is there. The little things that come up, the nameplates, that's all the same. It just does not allow Shifted to fight in that arena. Gotta be a cool tourney. Ali D, shake it off. Get some coffee. Get some tea, man. Went from NXT to Nitro to SmackDown. And of course,
every D.
See, look, it's still showing it. So that means that we have the right thing loaded. It just, the arena's wrong, and I don't know why. All right, here we go. This match was pre-recorded at an earlier taping, and these guys, the damage retention is on, and Heavy D had a hellacious battle with Dallas. Shifted had a little bit easier time with Joey than it should have been, but Heavy D has definitely got to keep it on his A game if he wants to keep going. Turn to another realm, check out King Norcalian, make sure you guys do, off the ropes, clothesline. Shifted seems to be rocked, belly to belly. Shifted, got jaw jacked. Of course, Shaggy warming up his low blow arm as Shifted just puts Heavy D's face. But D's also had a time to rest because your match was long and brutal. True. Oh, damn! Shifted tried to get his leg up, but Heavy D kept freight training right through. Shifted's got some kind of aura that doesn't allow him to fight outside in the snow. Killer Cutie just went live. Oh no, Snapmare takedown. Didn't even use Zoinks yet. No, you didn't. Look at the wear and tear on Shifted right there. See, we rhymed three times. Now Heavy D with a quick kickoff. Not sure what he wants to do. Running for fun. It's a fun run for Heavy. Heavy D looking for the Tennessee Waterfall. There we go, Tennessee Waterfall. No! I don't care if you get your knees up or not. That's going to hurt both people. Yeah, Killer Cutie streams. She streams games. Throwing the elbow. Shifted saw it coming a mile away. Looking for it. Shifted got him up. Last ride. Oh, my God. Dude. Heavy D landed so damn awkwardly. Pretty sure you used Zoinks on the Neds. That's funny. Damn. Shifted, getting taken out to the outside. Heavy D going up top. Pointing to his next victim. From the top. Double axe handle, or maybe a nut handle. I'm not sure what he hit him with, but Shifted still went down. FK Fabe, right? Talikanuk got lulled. Now Shifted starting to battle back. Ooh. Kick to the gut. Shifted. Oh! Like an elegant jawjacker right there. Got him up again, looking for that damn... Front slam, power bomb, and put his head into his nuts. Shifted says, that's it, going round robin. No, Heavy Knee caught him. I can't believe these two are going at it the way they are. Damn. Sort of a low blow right there. Now Shifted trying to get back in control. Skibbeat's laughing. Belly to belly again! Heavy D can hit you out of nowhere with those damn belly to bellies and it will be over. The same thing he did with Dallas. Roll through. No, takes the elbow. A flying forearm. Now they're still battling. I still do not see how they're doing that. I just don't see it. Fallen, how's your Arby's going down? Double swift kicks. Elbow to the top of the knee. Just a little bit of wear and tear. Oh, dude! Oh, quick, a little bit of Lady Bell stun gun right there. Shifted, trying to steal moves anywhere. Did the Arby's take 2 hours to deliver? Keep your hands to yourself, Esky Beats. Yeah, no low blowing yourself, unless you're really good at it. Now Heavy D, just not sure what he wants to do, just slowly taking down him. I I meant to ask, by the way, Metallicanuck, when is your birthday, dude? When is your birthday? 1, 2. Oh! Dude. So your birthday is Christmas Eve? Your birthday is Christmas Eve? Look at Heavy D with that clothesline and took his head off. 2. Oh, I thought that was it. The 23rd. You share a birthday with Freddy's Ready. That's awesome. Look at this. Gorilla press slam. Heavy D using all the strength in the world. I thought it was both over for both of them at the same damn time. Damn. Shifted says, I can't put him away. I need a weapon to do it. He's got the biggest weapon of them all. A damn table. Heavy D's in the corner. Shifted. Going up top. Tilt-a-whirl dragon. Damn, DDT. Will this be it? 1, 2. No. Shifted says that's it. Now Shifted going for the pretty moonsault. He got it. Pretty moonsault from the top. Gotta put him away now. And he's not going to. Waiting for the bacon to finish. Fryer is warm, so should be soon for fry. Woo, girl. Belly to belly. God. Wow, these two guys are giving it more than me and Sunday Heat did. Sexy, sex B2B, that's right. Doing the sex belly to belly with Guy Fieri is Metallicanuck's worst nightmare. It's true. Yeah, you said it was soon. I didn't know when, but yeah, you share a birthday with Freddy's Ready. You guys both have birthdays on Christmas Eve. Hadouken to Shifted. Rolling him over. Going for the pin. 1, 2. Can't make it. Good night, Jizzy. Have a good break, and thanks for an awesome 6.0. Take care, chat. Red, I know, dude. It's lots later than I wanted it to be, man. Red Ballers, thank you so much for all the gifts that you've sent this year. But honestly, thank you very much for just being here in chat and hanging out with us. Thank you, my friend. Have a wonderful Christmas, holiday, whatever you celebrate. I know I say the same thing to everybody because I don't know. But it doesn't matter what you celebrate. I hope it's great. And we will see you in 7.0. A little bit later, man. Have a wonderful new year, and I'm gonna see you guys on Instagram anyway, so, but have a great time. 1, 2, no, still not gonna kick out, still not giving it up. Red, if you would, give Mrs. Red a kiss from me, but do not do the Aussie kiss. Keep it above the waist. Have a great night, my friend. Thank you so much for trying to endure it, man. 6 hours of Nerdy Effect, that's a lot. Look at this, full Boston Crab. Heavy D trying to hold on. Shifted trying to wrench back on Heavy D's back. No, Heavy D powerhousing it. I cannot believe that. And thanks for the backstage brawl, baby. Belly to belly. Good God. And Shifted still got. Will the arm bar do it enough? 1, 2. No. My mother-in-law's birthday is Christmas Eve and Night Red. Fallen drops a good night and a fact. Heavy D is so tired. Shifted is so tired. They don't want to. Hadouken! Nobody wants to give it up. Will this be it? 1, 2. Ah! Wow. My God. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I know. Is Freddy's on the 23rd or the 24th? It's the 23rd. Yeah, it's the 23rd. Front face slam. Neither one of these guys are bleeding, which is very interesting to me. And Shifted still battling. No, he's going to get turned over. Flying crossbody. Will that be it? 1, 2. Nope. Dude. Heavy D clothesline up over and out. Metallica Nuck, man, in case you go to sleep or fall asleep or whatever, because it is so late, dude, I want to wish you a happy birthday, my friend. I hope you have a great one. I don't know what people who have birthdays on Christmas Eve do. I don't know how that's always celebrated. I don't know, but I hope it's fantastic. By the way, my urine test came back positive for Benosafampapan today, nerdy. Doctor took all my leave from me. So what's Benzotipampapan? I don't know what that is. Benzodiazepam? And are you supposed to? Are you supposed to have that? Heavy D, just throw in shit. Dude, it doesn't matter who's in the finale now. What this is doing is setting up Shaggy a clean victory all the way through. You're telling me Heavy D can't pick up Shifted? This is going to be a clean victory for Shaggy. Me and Sunday Heat tore each other apart, and now Heavy D and Shifted are tearing each other apart after already another match. Shaggy had the easiest one. Really, Heavy? Really? Into the stairs. If you're not using it for pain or sleep, they might consider it abuse. Woo! After this long night, that's all Shaggy was able to put together. I cannot believe that this is still going on. This is ridiculous. Dude. And Shifted says that's it. He wants a chair. Using a chair on Heavy. This will be an interesting finale. No doubt. My God. Neither one refuses to go down. Lady Bell's only got 2 hours of sleep. She needs sleep, guys. Give it up. Belly to belly on the outside. Allie, did you get some sleep? Did you take a nap? Lorazepam, really? Yeah, they did. I now have to be supported with staff to visit family now. So what's the drug for, though? What's the drug do? Shifted looking to put away Heavy. Heavy looking to kick out again. Oh, here we go. Shifted got him up. Last ride to Seattle. Bam! It's gotta be it. Gotta be it. Sleep is for the weak and tired. Exactly, Trance. Heavy D still able to kick out. Got him. Sort of a side belly suplex. Pretty nice. Somehow break through the veil of Christmas and Festivus to celebrate our day. No doubt. Oh, and Heavy D's bleeding. My God, Heavy D getting taken for a German suplex ride. Getting tired though. We're all tired. Yeah, been drifting in and out. We're almost there. Roll him over after all the Germans. 1, 2. Expletive. Dude. To bring it down to Texas term, Xanax and Valium. It's an antidepressant, nerdy. I think it was my cheap packet of tobacco as I had none of it. That's interesting that you would test positive for it. Maybe they got your results switched. Damn, D gave it his all though. I'm proud. Dude! Both these dudes! Ridiculous! I don't know how Shifted does it. Not only does Shifted beat Heavy D, he also shifts his entire environment. We're supposed to be in an outdoor arena with snow, but nope. We are inside a SmackDown arena. Shifted is bending the laws of time. Damn. I just want it over. Jizzy is starting to look like Nick Cage and Con Air. Put the bunny back in the box. I can do that better, but not right now. All right. Let me check the fucking arena again. This was chaos. Day, okay. Start. Let's do this. I took another one yesterday. If it comes back positive, blood test it is. Yeah, I don't blame you. Not affected Shaggy? Or you're talking Shaggy versus Shaggy. Look at this, man. Yeah, seriously, though. Yeah, that sucks if you didn't actually do it. Seattle advantage. If you didn't actually take any of that excessively or in general, then yeah, that's not fair. Esky, time to give up smoking. I don't know how you would test positive unless your cigarettes actually have it in it, but all that does is have carcinogens. So, I mean, like, yeah, if you're testing positive for, you know, battery acid, then yeah. Well, I was giving you all the present of a silent night. Heavy! Oh, man. We don't want a silent night. We want you to be here. We miss you. We love you, man. Dude, though, hellacious match.
Oh, holy heavy, the stars are burning brightly.
Damn, though. I've been in here since Jizzy was wearing a Festivus for the rest of us. Have you seriously? Wow, dude. Well, we miss you, buddy. I'm glad you were here. You got to see that. Dude, Final Four? There's nothing to be ashamed about in Final Four. Nothing at all.
The following contest is an
ZCW Tag Team Champion. That would be me. Nerdy, protect your little Jizzy. That was just a hellishly too long of a match, though. Like, my voice is already toasting. And the man who will do anything to win a championship, except beat Joey, Shaggy. I'm on no meds here, too, but I hope I get cleared. Told the doctor I have no reason to take it. It's illicit for me. I could be set back another 6 months for drug abuse. It's Zoinks time! Snap suplex, ready to take down Shaggy, bringing a woo to it. Is it me, or with long hair, do you look more dangerous? Ooh, Fallen. Well, Fallen likes the long hair. I was just taking a night quiet contemplate while enjoying your guys' presence. Well, Heavy, I hope you enjoyed tonight, man. I think we did a lot. Like, this night, we're at 6 hours, but, like, I felt very accomplished tonight. Doing the amount of wrestling that we did, and also doing the reading of the book, and then also doing a full Festivus show, this has been a very productive season finale. Gots a chair, gots a kendo stick, refuses to use both of them, and now puts the elbow to Shaggy. What the hell am I doing? I need to solidify this. Become Final Two and not Final Three. Didn't like that chair or that kendo stick. Shaggy with a quick takedown. Shaggy feeling pumped up. Shaggy moving and grooving, grooving and moving. Whoop, 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 and moving and grooving. Shaggy got time to celebrate. It's because I went through the damn ringer beforehand. That's why as finishers, let's get dangerous. All right, oh, another clothesline takedown. Shaggy is in control. Probably should have used the chair. Super kick to the side of the head. Shaggy, got to pick me up. No, throwing bows. And I want you guys to remember this. The game does not go as short as Shaggy is. So you see the size difference here. Looking under the ring for something. Maybe something else you can throw down the ground and not use. You dildo. On the outside. Looking to try to put away Shaggy. Nope. Not with that. Punch to the back. Shaggy was there. Just scoping it from the behind. He's got eyes in the back of his head. And believe me, if you're stoned, you're like, gotta put some sunglasses back there. Shaggy roll through. No, look at this. Damn. Wow. I have never seen that move before. I have never seen that move. Shaggy. Not going for Zoinks. Not going for Zoinks. And that's why he takes an elbow to the side of the head. Flying crossbody. Pound and pound. It goes as short as Kona, though. Not on the men. Not on the men. Shaggy. Battle up. Going for the flip and giggle. Yeah, Metallica, there's a lot of worse people here than me, so I'm just hoping for a good urine test. Aren't we all hoping for a good urine test? Lady Bells, I'm not going to wish you a happy holidays. I'm going to wish you a happy urine test. That's going to be on my... I'm going to make that t-shirt. Happy urine test. Shaggy battling back. Throws me in the corners, explodes out. But the character looks more something, too. It doesn't matter how quick it's over, as long as you finish. Thank you, Trance. And again, we start at the same time. We should end at the same time. It's your fault if we don't. Shaggy flows through. Look at that spike DDT. One of the other guys got busted for weed on Saturday, too. Damn it, man. They're just hitting everybody. Heavy D, man. It is great to see you. I'm glad you're here because I was kind of worried, man. I wanted to say Merry Christmas to you. And I was like, man, he's going to miss the match like Cellophane did. Oh, no. Shaggy got caught. Looking for it. Let's get dangerous on Shaggy. Will that be enough? One, two. I'm leaving. What? I don't get it. Dude, Shaggy had a quick ass match. I hit one move and it's over? That doesn't even make any damn sense. So out of everybody, we are down to two. Crazy nice upsets keep rolling. No damn doubt. Wow. I'm 70% sure that it's in my cheap tobacco now. Well, maybe then. It's Christmas, the scene of perpetual hope where miracles happen. Praise and Durst. Out of over 50 superstars, I don't even know the number, we are down to two. Shifted. And my damn self. And I don't even know how the hell. I don't even know how the hell I got to the finals. I never win anything. Now let me check the damn arena. Because Shifted is here. Daytime. Grand finale, guys. This is it. A week worth of battling. And we're down to two. Myself and Shifted. One of them is walking out new champ. Need proper store-bought tobacco, but that's damn expensive. Right, but it's not as expensive as having to take a urine test. It's for all the marbles. Fun fact, Shifted is who I took the galactic title from many moons ago. Many, many moons ago. That is so interesting, man. Like I said, my prediction was Joey and Shaggy in the end. Oh, no, Sunday Heat and Joey. That was my predictions. Class! Ali D, great to see you, buddy. I'm glad you're hanging out. Can't believe we're all rooting for GE. Yes. Oh, I don't pay, Nerdy. The public do. You damn freeloader. Wait. I might have been Moneymaker. The biggest upset would be you. You in this match should be interesting. Yes, I understand. Believe me, I'm in the same ballpark as you guys. Like, for the most part, I don't even... I don't even put myself in matches. I just did the full-on tournament because everybody else was in it. But normally, I don't do it. So it's just interesting to me. Love that clip. What's the clip? Oh, best... Oh, God. Christoph! Dude, what the hell are you still doing? Are the girders gone? Shifted's in the arena. Shifted's in the arena. What did we do different? You've been dabbing the illegal tobacco. It worked! Shifted 316 coming to the ring. That's a weird effing glitch. It took the sides away. I don't know what the hell Shifted does, but like I said, he's bending time and space to be here. I'm prepping for Christmas dinner. What are you having for Christmas? I gotta know. So, Christoph, you're talking about food. I mean, we gotta talk about sex on the other half. Fallen, who are you having for Christmas dinner? Now you get him in the arena. Robbed! don't know what to say. I don't say. I don't know. I don't know. Praise Darius, it's a miracle. GE Tactics. Honestly, though, Nerdy winning this would cap a year of 6.0 off nicely. Like I said, I didn't think I was gonna make it past the very first round, let alone Sunday Heat. So, who the hell knows? Wow. All right, here we go. Main event tonight. Last match of 2019, Shifted versus myself. The Chaos Championship is on the line. Scalloped potatoes, stuffed shell pasta, and ham. Sounds awesome. My sister's bringing the ham. That sounds delicious. Let's see here. That way, Nerdy and Lady Bells can both be two belts. I like that. Noms, too true. Sounds good. But Shifted could also get a championship around his waist. It's been a while. He was a former Sugar Walls champion. And now he's set up with that snapmare across the top. Can you come over? I'd love to, man. See, that's why I wish, I think everybody does, but that's why I wish I was rich. Because if I was rich, I'd just fly around and be like, hey, we're going to go over here. We're going to go hang out with Esky Beats for a while. We're going to go hang out with Chris Stuff. We're going to bring a couple ladies and just, you know, watch what Fallen Angel puts on kind of show, that kind of thing. We're going to go to Applebee's with Lady Bells. And Nerdy just did, just fight a match, and he's going to be exhausted AF. It's true. But yeah, we don't have that. Set it up. Big boot right there to the side of Shifted. Trying to put him away. No, rolls through. No, Red Lobster. That's Rock Lobster. Shifted going up top, looking for the pretty moonsault. No, going for it. No, misses the seat. And then takes 2 feet to the face. That's a good thing to take to the face. Going for the pin. Ref coming in. One, two. No, Shifted kicking out. You never know who is going to win it. Dragon Screw takedown. Running Bulldog. Dude, my Christmas is going to consist of staff driving me to my family's house and literally watching me. Well, then make sure you offer some rolls. Got to get them buttermilk biscuits goodness. Oh, yeah, the cheddar biscuits? Hell yeah, girl. They don't have those at Applebee's. I'll bring the ladies, no worries. I just want to watch. And I don't mean something on my wrist. Shifted. No! Elbow to the back of the head. Good idea, Lady Bells. Yeah. Shifted. Looking great in that heavy D match. But now it's for all the marbles. Oh, off the ropes. No, back through. Clothesline takes down Shifted. Well, if you go visit Esky Beats, be prepared to eat goose. One, two. No. Because according to books, that's what they eat for Christmas in the UK. Interesting. Goose, huh? Oh, no. Shifted. Up in the wrong spot. Fallen's favorite move. Let's get dangerous. Planted on Shifted. Is this going to be it? A hellacious tournament comes to a crescendo. One, two. The hell? What the hell? Wow. Keep rolling, rolling. Hit the Let's Get Dangerous on Shifted. Miracles happen. Well done, sir. There's no way I would have predicted me anywhere close to it, let alone the winner of the Chaos Championship. Are you kidding me? The 23rd is a good day, champ. I'll ask you, Beats. Dickens said you guys eat Christmas goose. Good game, Nerdy. So out of over 50 competitors, it whittled down to just one, and it turns out that myself becomes the first ever Chaos Champion. Nerdy, two belts to end 2019. Dude, who would have predicted that? Incredible. I'm absolutely beyond shocked. I mean, truly shocked. It was the hair that did it. Nerdy is the higher power. Wow. Sickens. Dickens was a liar. Wow. I like Sickens better. Oh. Wait, what's this? What's this? The end of the tournament is not over? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. It's not over with? Chaos is right for that championship. Ali D has taken the Chaos Championship, and it's now on the line in the real main event for Christmas Chaos. Yeah. Oh, what? What? Iron Brew 3-hour match. Merry Christmas, Heavy D. Thank you so much for being here, my friend. Seriously. Ali D for the win. Thank you so damn much, Heavy D. I really appreciate your friendship, and I'm so glad that we've got to know each other this past year. Seriously. I hope you have a happy holidays, no matter what it is, what you do, Christmas, all that. Take care of yourself, man. Whatever. Happy to see him wrestle as long as he doesn't join GE. Hershey, Pennsylvania, main event.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match.
I'm tired, okay? Coming out without the championship around the waist. Technically, by all technicalities, I was the first ever Chaos Champion. It goes in the record books. It is. It is history. I was the first. But Ali D comes out of retirement to take the championship and say it's mine. So it continues. Retention is on. It's been 1 week since you looked. No. It's been 2 months since you've heard that music. Out of obscurity, out of the ashes rises Ali D. Ali D. Angered, frustrated, and just overall upset that his almost year-long run of the Nerd Championship came to an absolute destructive end. And now he's back. Not really in shock. Not really in shock. Back from the darkness, exactly. The pretension's on. The tournament didn't end yet. It did. Toot, toot. Ali D stole the championship. And there it is, the Chaos Championship for the men's division on the line now.
Introducing the challenger from Leeds, England. Weighing in.
They were in on this together.
54 pounds. He is one half of the.
No, Ali D had no idea.
The king of old school.
I legit brought some Iron Brew today. I had to stop by a specialty store. Was that when you were picking up Christmas gifts and stuff like that? Totally worth it. Nice. Ali D just stole the belt, and now he's giving it up. Yup. It was Christmas Chaos for Trance. All right, the real deal main event of Christmas Chaos. Good thing, too, because I'm almost out of water. Fallen! How them damn French fryers. Here we go. Ali D comes back out of retirement to sort of whoop some ace. Look at this. Got him in the taint lock right off the bat. Moan, nerdy moan. Pops off. Ali D, fresh, ready to go. Throws the elbow. Close on up, over and out. Big fight feel in the air. Ali D, definitely, if you were going to put it to a vote, had match of the year in 2019. Him and DMK tore the house damn down. Elbow to the face. Moan, Jilly D, moan. Perfect plan on the outside. Ali D got taken. He's a little ring rust. Definitely some ring rust in Ali D. It's been a while since he's competed. Couple of months off will do you good. Ali D gets thrown back in. Still trying to keep that championship. Slam down. Destroyed. Lord, I'm going cross-eyed in my jaw, and I popped my jaw yawning. Just a one count. I prefer Ali's match with Shaggy at Crossroads. Woo! Small package. One, two, no. Yeah, me and DMK had a great match. But I gotta see how this ends. I know, Lady Bells, it's a long night. I apologize. 6.5 hours right now. It's how long I've been on. Turns him around, elbow to the back. Ali D, like I said, has not been wrestling for a while. Still trying to get things going. After this long, hellacious tournament, boot to the face. Ali D comes back. No! That was a good match. It was the story with DMK and Ali D that made that match so significant. This has been a fun night. Flying forearm to the face. Dropping the knee to the back. Although Ali D is Scottish and I should be supporting it, I have to go for Nerdy for the reasons I said before. No offense! I do like the Neeps and Teddies, though. The Neeps and Teddies. Oh, dude! Busted wide open, Tally D out of damn nowhere. Oh, wow. Dude, them fries got destroyed. Oh, what? Oh, no, Allie, the running freight train. Toot, toot to the face. Good God, the blood is flowing. One, two, no! Not enough. Not enough. Ali D trying to wear it down. The blood can't even see anymore. The blood's flowing so hard. Hung out to dry. I'll let you explain the Neeps and Tatties. There you go. Quick takedown. Can't even see so much blood. Slow elbow drop. I'm sorry they got destroyed. How was your BLT? Arm drag takedown. Lady Bells is yawning. Kick to the side of the head. Oh, dude. That'll take an ear off of those steel toe boots. Going for it. Oh, no. Heavy D. Heavy D's kryptonite. Ali D knows it. And he's going to give it to anybody in the ballpark. The super spin. The blood splatter. Blood is going everywhere. The round robin game. One more time. Running knee. Ali D releases. Ali D. Oh, no. Ali pumped. Physically fit, setting it up, clothesline, another clothesline, caught, leg sweep takedown, and he's pumped. Ali D back, ready to go for it. Oh, damn, one, two, three, no, still got something in the tank, maybe not much. It's past E. It has to be past E. Trying not to go down. Trying not to let the eyes close. Heavy D has opened the window of glory. Clothesline out of nowhere. Nerdy got guts. Boob window. The window of glory. Ref not in position. Babe Ality, Norvell Rogers hanging out with us tonight, going under the ring, looking for something to take down. Ali D, because he is a freight train, using a table, really stupid. Don't need no stinking tables. Ali D coming to the outside, the battle ensues, caught him, DDT. We're gonna see those guts if he keeps fighting. Stone Cold, who the hell's that? Oh, Ali D's got friends! Are you kidding me? After a night of no run-ins in this tournament, at the final end. Dude. Really? Stupid? Carl Anderson? Is that the guy from The Matrix? Okay, maybe not. Neeps. Sweet vegetables and Teddy's potatoes. That sounds good. I want some of that. Fallen Angel Lolan. Bullet Club in your face. Apparently. Ali D refuses to go down. Kick to the gut from Anderson. No, here comes Ali D. Ali D missed. Ali D missed. Trying to put the knee to the face. Oh, caught it that time. Going down. Is that Saturn? It's got to be. Now, Mr. Anderson. Oh, Ali D is pumping. He's a wrestler that has a hot Asian wife. Wait, what? Ali D is going to celebrate. Maybe a little bit too long. Oh, no, no. Caught me. Up. Look at this right here. Tombstone. One. Two. What the hell am I made of? Really? Even I would have laid down for that one. Come on, bro. Diving knee. Super bleeding. LED. Snap suplex. The OC. Apparently. No, Teflon. I must be named like Carbon or something. Kevlar. There you go, Kevlar. Oh, hung out right there on the bottom rope. The blood still in the eyes. Ali D gets tossed over. Main event, Christmas Chaos. No one saw the return of the Ali D one. Missed the kick to the side of the head. Elbow, no, miss off. Jizzy, I think you need to take a piss test. Apparently, that front face DDT. Jizzy needs to be urine tested. I need to test this guy, you're right. Oh, clothesline! Ali D smartly rolling to the outside. This has been a hellacious main event. There's no way I was expecting this. From the top, no, missed. Ali D scouted, leg drop, or leg kick, not sure. Good matchup, no doubt. Ali D up, another tombstone. Camera guy, mount, tombstone on the outside. Apparently I'm made of adrenaline and Kevlar tonight. Alien vodka would get him failed. That's true. Elbows to the gut, battling back. Still don't know how I'm standing after this whole entire tournament. You're Scottish too? It should be served with haggis and a soup. Great for Hogmanay's New Year's. LED did everything in his power. Even brought somebody out to help him and still can't seem to put me down. I thought the tombstone was going to... Actually, I thought the running knee early on was going to do it. LED. I know the meals we just don't like it. Oh, no. LED ducks under, kick to the gut. LED off the ropes. Not sure what that was. A little fancy-dancy. The hell was that? Alien vodka and whiskey dick got him failed. Russian leg sweep to Ali D, dead set center of the ring. Can hear Nerdy singing, ain't nothing gonna break my stride, ain't nothing gonna slow me down. A neck drag takedown, and now Ali D's got the taint lock locked in, putting the elbows to the wound, making the blood flow more. Dude. Ali D, oh, another one! Oh my god, the steel boot to the face. Ali D set in the position. Not sure what this is. A little bit of shagginess. That was a weird move. Yeah, apparently you're a freaky deaky. Oh no. Ali D setting up the grand finale. A third tombstone. Damn! Folding it up. This has got to be it. One, two. LED rope-a-doping right here. Got the submission locked in. I love my Veg, and I'm not sure why I'm fat. Wretched back on the armbar. Can he get it submission style? No! The hell did you smoke? Whatever Shaggy had. One, two. God! What a match, though! Damn near had to kill him! What a match! GE Tactics equals shortest title reign. Wow! Wow, I'm back, baby! That was awesome. That was awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, back out of retirement to screw the entire tournament out of whack. Your new Chaos Champion, Mr. Ali D. Yeah. Wow. I can smell the rivalry. Boom. So, just a quick glimpse behind the cameras on this one. Just a small one. That was the plan, by the way, and Ali D had no idea. He had no idea that that was the plan. So, after Ali D retired, he wanted to retire. He wanted to take some time off, and I told him, you don't get to. And then he started wanting to come back. So, I started planning a way for Ali D to come back in epic fashion, and that was it. That was the plan, and it worked out perfectly. Now, me making it to the finals, I don't know where the hell that came from, but it just, whatever. But yeah, that was the plan for Aladia to come back. Glad I stayed up for it. That's why I was trying to get you to stay up, because it's better when you're here. But yeah, so that was the plan to get Aladia to come back into the wrestling, to win the very, very last match of 2019 and win a brand new championship. So it actually ended up perfect. I just don't understand where I had all the damn gusto to be able to do that. So who knows? So anyway, a little peek behind the curtains. So seriously, everybody out there who stayed up ridiculously late, it's almost 1 o'clock in the morning for me. So I know it's almost 2 for all the East Coast. So that means Chris Stuff, Lady Bells, Hippie Chick Shaggy. You guys are all in the 2 o'clock in the morning to watch this. Glad I didn't go through the tournament just to run into a freight train Ali D. But again, it's all about story. It's about telling a better story than we ever could imagine. And being able to do that, the fact that Ali D was ready at the end of that tournament to pick up the pieces and take the championship after 50 plus men battled their heart, sweat, and souls to get here. And then Ali D goes, nope, mine. Ali D champ, bitches, and then walks out of 2019 the damn champ. It's beautiful, it's story, and it's wrestling. I love it. I absolutely love it. I think I could have won it. I think you could have. I seriously do. I don't know what the hell I was smoking tonight, but I think you could have. Nearly seven. Yeah, we're not talking about you guys. You guys are in a different world. What a show. Better than Raw. At least it wasn't GE pulling the rug this time. No, it was all that plan. It was all planned. But again, anything can happen. So I thought I was about to beat Ali D there for a second. So there you go, guys. And again, he's not GE. Just again, we're all talking outside of kayfabe shit. He's not GE. It's not a big swerve or anything like that. So anyway, yeah. That's all I got for this year. Yeah, almost a 7-hour show. Damn. But yeah, Chris Stuff, it's great to see you again, my friend. Thank you so much for coming back. Lady Bells, Heavy D, Metallic Canuck, Norville Rogers, Fallen Angel, Esky Beats. Damn. Yeah, it's been one of those nights. It just happened to fall this way. Let me see who we got going on out here. Let me take a look. That'll be good. That'll be good. We'll go here. First time ever. Same here, brother. You the man. No, you guys are. But yeah, seriously though. Let me recopy this. Hang on. I want to get this right. Seriously. We said a little bit on the season finale, but, you know, it always hits me a little harder, you know, because the holidays, I generally don't stream during the holidays, but I truly missed you guys so much, which is why I decided to do this tournament and do the Festivus stuff like that as well, because I really did miss you guys. You make it pretty damn awesome to be around. Not just streaming, but just in general. So everybody, even if you're not here, if you're watching this on the archives, whatever you are, if you watch this show, you mean the world to me. Thank you very, very much for being here in 2019. I hope 2020 is even better. I hope we do more amazing stuff, more outlandish stuff, and stuff that just makes you laugh uncontrollably because look at that dumbass on the television. You know what I mean? You know what I'm talking about. So for one final time for 2019, thank you all so much for being here. I wish you the happiest of holidays. I'm going to give you one final nerd circle. I love you guys. 3, 2, 1. Follow this host, please. You're not going to be disappointed. Nerd circle to ya. Booyah.